Liam's a retard.
I don't want to throw anything on his back. You fucking stand to me, you piece of shit.
I said I shit fucking because I was stuck on one side, so I shit up the up the slide. It literally turned into a sewage.
Set your system's volume control for slightly above the normal listening level. Set your system's volume control for slightly above the normal listening level. We'll be right back.
Oh, come on, you forgot to include the audio.
I don't hear any audio. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, here we go.
I'm a mean creep, I will learn it somehow.
I've returned.
I was sad.
I will do.
You made me feel.
What music?
Yeah.
Some music.
You made me feel shiny and new.
No, I don't
I'm
hear.
I'm like Robert Romano, falling like music. A virgin.
I'm playing the Robert Romano.
Cut for the very no. first time. But you'll never touch your woman
no,
like
I
a
hear
virgin.
Nothing.
When your heart beats next to mine, gotta give me all my love, boy. My fears fade fast.
Brothers, sisters,
you don't need petrol for a can. sleeping too much, Edwin. Clean your brains.
We call the leaders of the islands. You know there's petrol from a can. You put the petrol in the car instead.
Don't be rama-ramas messing with your brain.
You say you're deadly. Do you understand? You don't sniff petrol from a can. You put the petrol in the car, it goes. Don't be rama-ramas sniffing up your nose.
Use your brains, think about your caution.
Get ready! Hail the chat! We got some seed to sneed! Let's go! Line tonight, folks. We got a lot on the line. There's only a few spaces left on the bracket, and we're ending it tonight, and the race will start this week. And we got a sponsor. This shit's getting sponsored. Wait till you see.
Thank you.
smoking.
Oh, I'm at home, baby. Woo! I'm at home, motherfucker. Woo! Tonight the music is loud.
I wish that we could lose this crowd. Maybe it's better this way.
We fight each other with the things we want to say. We could have been
so good together.
I just want to sneeze so fast. Hail the chat. How's everybody doing? I'm here and I'm early. I'm a minute early. Holy shit. I'm a minute early. Sucking. All right, so let's say hi to the chat until we get someone to call in. I'm going to say hi to the chat, see everybody, how everybody's doing in there. See who we got. We got Carol Colors in here. Hail. We got Hiawatha's in here. We got Phasmagoria is here. Mr. Ruckus, my good friend Mr. Ruckus is here. Jack Stafford's here. Chris Stanley is here. George is here. Hail. Officially sponsored by Friday Night Tights. No, but the battle, I'm sorry, completely lost my train of thought, that comment there. the CG Pro-Grifter tournament does have an official sponsor, and wait till you see. Wait till you see who it is. You're going to love it. All right, we got Michael Daichi, yeah, sure, why not? Michael Daichi, it's seeding time. We got Kate in Orlando. Hail, how you doing? We got Smeeg Peeg in here. How you doing, brother? I haven't seen you in a minute. How you been doing, man? Got Jabba the Cuck is in here. Chris Stanley, hail. Hail everybody. Let's see who else we got. Raptor Jesus in here. Baz is in here. Hello, my lovely wife is also here as well. Let's see who else we got here. Who else is here? Am I missing anybody? I see Kirby. Kirby's going to miss it today because he's got stuff going on. He's got real life stuff going on. Got Lakem is here. Hail. Let's see. I make sure I didn't miss anybody because I don't want to miss anybody. You know, I don't want to do that because without the chat, I have nothing. So let me bring some, I got some people in the back. So let me bring some people in. Excuse me. Say hello to Lord Raptor Jesus.
Look. Jesus Christ, I warned you.
What's going on, man?
We got an intro? What's going on?
What? Yeah, I always give everybody an intro. What are you talking about?
Oh, apologies. It's just my horrible internet right now. I missed it.
Oh, okay. You're stealing Wi-Fi again?
No, I'm home tonight, thank God.
No, we got...
Hung up on the sponsor.
We got someone else in the back. Got George.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I know. You know what I'm going to use as George's intro? Jabba's Docs. Welcome, George.
Greetings, everybody. I'm here to collect my winnings.
Yeah, the race hasn't even started yet.
What are you talking about? It hasn't started. How long does this thing take place to start?
Listen,
Where's the starting line?
George.
You don't just harvest
Sneed. You must plant the Sneed first before you harvest the Sneed.
How long have you been sitting at the starting line? Jeez.
We're on the final sneeding. This is the final seeding sneeding. See, that's three times fast.
I had big plans, man. Big plans.
Yeah, it's not even begun. It's not even started yet.
I got so much material. Waiting, and me fighting JDA. Come on, let's go.
All right. Well, I guess I should unveil the sponsor because I think we need a. I don't know. Should I go over the thing first and then, you know, I don't know. I'm debating whether I should unveil the sponsor first, get a message from the sponsor, or go over this list real quick.
Yeah, do the sponsor.
All right, I'm not listening to George. I'm going to go to the chat. Sponsor now.
or later. Let's see. Yes or no? Yeah, well, you know what? Of course. I mean, the Pro Grifter Tournament, Jabba, needs a sponsor. What, how could it not be? How could it not be a grift tournament if it didn't have a sponsor? I mean, I gotta ride this wave. You know, I gotta monetize. You know, I gotta get all the shit. Here we go. All right, we got someone good in the back. Here's my good friend Matt Barr. Where's he at? Where's his intro? There we go. What's going on?
What's up?
What's up? Beer League Done Badly says, who would sponsor this hack stream?
Sponsored by
Tampax.
See, Ruckus is telling me I should wait for the sponsor. I should hold up. I should wait. Mm-hmm. He's thinking I should, you know, should I veto the voting? And
is it Vito that's sponsoring this?
No, everybody, nobody's guessed it yet.
Is it Tampax?
Nobody's guessed it yet at all.
Doug Ernst.
Well, I'm going to go over the list in the meantime. That's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to ignore the poll for now and give time for people to get here. So we got 35 beautiful people in the chat. Hail all of you. We're going to wait for a little bit, see how many more people get in. Because right now there's only 17 voters.
What?
That's not enough.
Nope.
That's not enough. It's only 17.
Fucking get serious.
All right, let's get serious. Let's go over the list.
Fucking heads out of here.
Yeah, fucking pay attention and vote. Vote. We got to vote.
This is the year. I was saying it the other day. This is the year. We got to vote. We got to vote this year.
We got to vote.
Mail-in ballots.
Yeah, all the mail-in ballots. Mail in your vote ballots. Get your alts out. Vote often. Vote early. All right, EVS, Mandy, Anna, Cecil, Yellow Flash. I'm going over the list, by the way. Mm-hmm. Robert Kincaid, the pedo. Vito, the alleged pedo. And that makes me want to do this because, you know, I just love the chat so much. So.
Creepers, creepers, fight against those creepers. Oh, those weepers, how they hypnotize. Yeah. Where'd you get those eyes?
Where'd you get those eyes? Braga, JDA, Smiller, Raging Golden Eagle, Mint, Riley, Frog Tony, Dark Grift, Eric July, Katie Did D, The Bright Wisers, Tug. I love it, the fact that thanks to Katie, like normies that never heard of Comicsgate, just like that's what they know about Comicsgate now. Like that's
damn.
I know, it's rough. It's between that and fucking TJ's dick pic. That's
where we're at. Oh, I'm so sorry,
TJ. I got Malin, the Wheelers, myself. That's the, you know, that's part of the reason why there had to be a sponsor. I got put on this list. So I gotta get a sponsor. Your boy Zach, PTP, Kumalot, the Blue Muppet, Leem, Shane, Ripoff Verse, Queen Miki, Sean Sweeney, Mikachu, or Mika the Sleeveless, whatever you want to call him, Java, Elasmat, Jesse Milestone, Andrew Tate, Dean Kane, Juju the Cow, or Dick Masterson, Vaughn, Dillard's 40%, Matt Barr himself,
yep,
Roro, Gabe Al Tahib, Doug Ernst, Nasser, Mark Brooks, Froggo, Matt Jarbo, Actual Fandom, Alex Stein, Keffels. I don't even know why Keffels is here, but Keffels is here. The chat demanded it. Doug Tenapel, Captain Infinity, the most hated man of Comicsgate, Finn, Sheila Aliens. So that's where we're at. That is where we're at. Now, the comic book hut himself is not on here yet.
Vicky.
Well, you know, Jabba demanded to be on the bracket, and I believe he got voted on, too. So, yeah, that's right. Garfield, CG stands for canine gate now, so enjoy. Enjoy. So I'm thinking, so who were we thinking last time? Because I'm going to tell you what. This is the third day in a row I've streamed, and I can't remember the last time, if ever, I've done that. And it is the most tiring thing ever. I don't know how these guys do it.
Yeah.
Like, how do you do this, like, stream every fucking day for hours on end? Like, I don't. Is it like a mental thing? Like, I don't understand. I don't get it.
Oh, it's simple. It's simple. Just think about being a loser like Matt Barr, and then just do the opposite.
What? I don't understand. I never understand,
yes,
George.
Do.
I never,
yes, understand, you do. George. Yes, you do. You're bullshitting me.
Dean Cain's still on there. Did I skip over Dean Cain? He's still there.
Wait, how am I a loser? Wait, and how am I streaming?
Mike, why is Mike's cousin on there?
I'm streaming hours Cain's and hours a day.
No, but why is he on there? What's the reason?
Who?
Dean Cain. Why is he on there?
Because the chat wanted him on here. That's why.
Oh, okay. There's no, okay.
Stop asking questions. I'm going to kick you, George.
You better make it epic if you do that, okay? God damn it.
Kick yourself.
I can't
kick yourself for that.
I can't reach the button.
All right, I'm going to kick you for you. There you go. Kick. Hey, look. It's poor Wiggle.
Dude, look at him. Yes.
Jeez.
What's up,
man? I'm kind of like a little bit offended, because if I was gonna like be brought on the show, I wish that like you kicked George off when I come on, because George is a dumb, festive piece of shit.
Damn.
And then that way George has something to DM to Hargrave saying, oh, it's a conspiracy. Rizzy's turning everyone against me, Hargrave. No, George, everyone hates you because you're boring, you dumb fuck.
All right, wait a minute. What do you mean boring? What are you talking about?
No, it's potato chips, guys. Potato chips.
So Sneak Peek has a question. Not Superman. 90s Superman is grifting now. Is nothing sacred? He is in fact doing, and I found this out when I was doing this bracket, he's doing a CG book with Gabe Altaheim. So, no, nothing Word. Sacred. Nothing sacred.
Poor Cain.
All right.
Yeah, the funny thing is, I used to like that James Cain guy.
It's 9:40 in the morning. Rizzy finished a 12-hour bender.
Yeah, baby. In and around. Bloody I'm still hell. Fucking drunk and high, baby. Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Yes. Welcome, my ninja.
All
right. Here we go. They call me fucking
out. Tequila tampons in the booty, like baby. The penis, baby.
We got Chris Stanley in the back. I'm gonna bring it. What's up, man?
I couldn't miss it. I had to jump in.
Chris Stanley.
I couldn't miss it, man. What's up, guys?
So, what's up? Jolly Green. Dean Cain's grift comic is $35. Wow, that's $10 more. Well, that's the is that the Eric July template right there? Because mostly everybody in comics taxes you yeah. 25 per comic. So
yeah, 35. You know, you're pushing it now.
Guys, it's an investment. It's an investment into someone's like future fucking endeavors and their project. It's an investment, ladies and gentlemen. Like, this isn't like backing, you know, like a piece of gold. You know, you're not going to get anything from backing a CG book, but you can throw your money outside the fucking door and you can invest in a CG book.
Well, I guess, yeah. Well, Garfield, I don't know about that, because I mean, until he gets into comic skate, I mean, is he comic skate? Or wait, could somebody technically say that Trump?
Honestly, anyone that thinks that they're comic skate.
Hold on, Rizzy. Hold on, Rizzy. Rizzy, hold on. Could someone say that? Because didn't he retweet, what was her name? Bean on Paul? Bean from PA or whatever? So technically, what, by that logic, Trump is Comic Skate?
I mean, like, was that up. And the Trump book?
Well, he didn't make the Trump book. He didn't make any Trump books.
The shoes, wasn't there a CG Trump book?
He would have made it huge.
Oh, wasn't there?
Made it huge.
There might have been, yeah. Well, there's there a Trump cover. EVS did a Trump cover, right?
Didn't yeah, but it wasn't the Trump.
No. Well, he did a mugshot. Didn't he do like a mugshot cover?
That wasn't Trump. Like, Trump did not make that book.
No.
What are we talking about here?
Wait. Space Force? Is that what? Sorry, Trump's I just walked out.
Yeah, Andrew.
No, it wasn't a Trump book. No. Ethan, but this thing is Ethan. He shifts his goalposts
right
all the time. One minute, like, let's not do political comics. Next minute, he's doing political comics because of the way the dick tastes in his motherfucking mouth.
Well.
That's a good
one. Right, if it tastes like fucking strawberry rainbow juice, Ethan's going to keep fucking drinking it. If it doesn't taste like that and he's only getting fucking fresh water, he ain't going to be down with that because look at Ethan. He ain't a healthy man. He's a man that drinks strawberry milk.
Strawberry milk?
Ooh, yeah, strawberry milk.
Well, I love strawberry milk, too. I don't use strawberry milk because I love strawberry milk.
You ever have milk? How about coffee milk? Coffee milk. That's like
I don't. What? Like, no, I live with my brother.
You guys ever hear of coffee milk?
All my brothers hate strawberry milk except for me. So if I drink coffee milk, it's going in the morning.
Yeah, I know everybody busts my balls for bringing this up, but I'm in New England, and they do. They make a coffee milk. It's like a syrup that you put in your milk.
My nanny used to do it.
Next, we're gonna be talking about drums and fucking.
Yeah, like we're gonna be talking about.
Oh my god, I so want to talk about drone attacks in Obama.
Yeah, what? Jack Stafford wants to know what is a strawberry milk.
Strawberry milk. Like the strawberry. No, that's taking me shit for my accent.
Oh, yeah. All right. Well,
control. Yeah, we got to get back.
Yeah, we got to. Yeah. All right. The chat has voted. I'm looking at the chat right now because I want to get the voting started for stuff. And they do want the sponsor now. The 30 people voted.
So, wait, there's a sponsor for this shit?
Yes.
It better be Coca-Cola.
No. It's not. It's not Coca-Cola.
Oh, man. Like, if it's going to leave a bad taste in your mouth and in your stomach, it might as well be Coca-Cola.
It might as well be Coca-Cola.
Dude, you can clean a lot of shit with Coca-Cola, right? It's so right. Sorry.
Mr. Ruckus wants me to not do it. So you know what? I'm gonna give Mr. Ruckus this, and I'm going to make everybody wait.
Damn it.
Wait, what are we doing?
I'm making him wait.
Edgelord.
I'm making him wait.
That's the one.
Hey, you're
edging us.
Who do you think you are?
No, I can't wait too long because I want to get it out there. I want to get it out there bad. All right.
Yeah.
All right, let's see.
I want to give you mad respect though for the wiggle shit that you uploaded.
I appreciate that, Risey. Yeah, the veto the alleged pedo video. Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't know anything about that. If you hadn't uploaded that, I would never have seen that shit.
That's right. I have to add the quartering. Let's a little longer, folks. I'm gonna give a little tease. I think I'm gonna give a tease. No, I'm gonna wait on that. I'm gonna wait because it's
wait,
worth.
You gotta
it.
Wait on the taste.
Hey,
you
wait on that motherfucker's in the chat already. We said his name 3 times.
He appeared. It's like
I told you. I fucking told you.
Poltergeist, man.
Oh yeah, Matt Barr's raging again. I saw your shit the other day. You fat
dude. Dude.
All right, let's go with Doc Salazmat's hair now, says Matt C. Hey, Matt C, how you doing, buddy?
Okay, right, last minute. Fuck you.
All right, we're going to go with quartering first. I think the quartering should be on here. So let's do the quartering first. I'm going to start with the quartering. We're going to get the voting rolling.
Fucking Jeremy. Got it. Because we can only...
Hold on, Risey. We can only do... Let me see how many more we can do. Now, there was an idea that was suggested to me, and it has to do with the March Madness type. Yeah, I can only do 64. So we can only do, what, fucking 9 more? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Damn, that's a lot, dude. Fuck.
That's not really a lot.
Well, there's a lot of fucking retards. Yeah.
64 people out of all of it.
Yeah, let's loom out. Voting. Let's look at this. Look
fucking at this.
Yeah. Dude, that's not even to be fair, that's not even enough numbers.
look at the size of this thing.
Like everybody gets a bracket. All right,
everyone needs a bracket. You get it. It's like fucking.
That's pretty comprehensive. Look at that from a distance. That's a.
Yeah. No. He's not yet, Smeek. That's why we had to do a third Sneeding. This is why we're here. $2 say it's beautiful.
It's beautiful.
No, I'm not on here either. All right. I'm gonna start with the first poll. No, I'm gonna start with the first poll. We're gonna do quartering first. We're gonna do quarter pounder with cheese, yes or no, for the Sneed. So let's start this off.
You know, I actually backed that asshole's website back in the day. He did this fucking dumb little campaign. He's like, you can fucking be one of the founding members. Da-da-da-da-da.
All right, there it is. But this was... folks. Vote now, vote often is quarter pounder.
No, vote never.
Is he gonna be seated in the Sneed?
Sneed the Sneed.
Oh yeah, Vicky needs to be voted on as well. That's another one. Yeah, Vicky C. Cundert needs to be voted on. She's not on here yet. Yeah, Piper. What? That's another one. Yes, J Dollar Sign. It's the CG family tree.
We actually never got Dean either. I mean, but I don't really think Dean.
Hey, you don't want to piss off Dean. Do you want to end up on here? You got any fucking skeletons in your closet? Be very careful who you want to box with. Baby.
The thing is, I don't pick anybody. Crazy. The chat picks people. So
you're a family man. I doubt you've got anything in your closet.
Thank you, and I gotta say thank you. Thank you, chat, for not allowing Chris Chan on this.
That was big. It came in clutch.
Real quick, guys. Oh, there was an idea that was presented to me. So, I do go back. I go and read my comments, videos. I get notifications.
You know that shit breaks out of fucking prison now.
And a great idea was presented to me. But no, I cannot do. I tried to figure out if I could do it with this app or with this, this bracket system I have. And it was doing a March Madness style, double. Cherry is the one that, Midnight Cherry is the one that suggested this. One side is CG people and the other side is the internet orbiter grifters that have come into CG and they face off and each one has their champion at the end. But unfortunately, that is a fantastic idea. But unfortunately, this, I cannot do that on this. So maybe that would be.
It wouldn't that would work be something because I do the champions. Betray each other. The champions betray after a while, so it wouldn't work.
There you go. I'm saving the chat. So I turned down Risey's gain.
My gain?
Yeah, because you're a little high. You're hot.
You're running hot.
You're running hot.
Hey, lick my dick, you fucking dumb.
I turned you down. You're too loud.
You're meant to be America, shooting guns and shit. What the fuck happened to your fucking... Your balls fall off all of a sudden. You got fucking Mandy Summers
I'm shaving the chat.
What the fuck's going on?
No, Razzie, we just won't be able to hear tonight. That's all it was.
Yeah,
buddy.
Yeah.
It was just really loud.
It's really loud.
Unless your mic is having sex with a raptor, I don't want to hear what that's saying.
Razzie's mic.
Damn, Razzie.
Yeah, Garfield wants to know, Vito, can you defeat Vic King? Do you have what it takes? Does he? I don't know. I don't know, man. I don't think he has what it takes.
I don't think so.
I don't know. I think Vito's going to get knocked out in the first round.
Yeah.
You know?
I think someone's going to eventually end up how do you say it without saying it? Someone's gonna put a lead.
Oh, hey, look, it's one of Vito's friends in the chat. His head.
Oh,
look, it's one of his friends.
Creepy. Creepy little white fella.
Is that really your name?
The Avatar.
What is the Avatar? I didn't even
know. All right, let's see where the Avatar is. All right, so it is official with the hold on, guys. So it's official with a 80%, 30 votes, quarter pounder.
That's pretty good. Yeah, that's an overwhelming majority.
Yeah, he's in it. He's in it.
80%, that's strong.
Yeah, no, it's 77%.
I want to know who Matt Barr's versing in the first round.
We don't know any of that yet. We're seeding. We're seeding the Sneed. We haven't got there.
I want Matt Barr to verse.
Who?
EVS's writing hand.
Well, EVS's writing hand's not here.
How about that? Who is that?
I want. You don't get to pick anything. It's gonna be random, man. Like once I get everybody plugged in, I'm gonna randomize.
Yeah, that's when the fun begins. This is gonna be wild. We haven't even started yet. Yeah, no. This is gonna be so crazy.
I was gonna ask like how the fuck the people will win.
You get voted on.
So it's just randomized.
No, it's okay. The matchups will be random. Hey, you follow me? And then each matchup, the chat will vote on.
Has it been three live streams and people still don't understand what's going on?
Oh right, it's just Risey.
Vote on this.
It's just Risey. All right, next up, next poll.
It's just Risey.
Drunk and bread.
Yeah, it's just Risey. All right, next one.
Shut up. I'm the real CG slumlord, you piece of trash.
CG slumlord. Yeah,
well, whatever the fuck whatever lie I'm making up at the time.
All right, Vicky.
Domo.
Yeah, Vicky. Hail Vicky campaign. Yeah, Vicky.
So it was Vicky verse on it. Vicky verse to be, I'm not saying to be sneeded.
Oh. Wow. That's a lot.
I want Vicky versing. All right, chat, vote for this.
You can't vote for that.
Won't do it.
I'm kicking you. Fucking Spurt. You gotta calm down. Calm down, Risey. I know you're excited, but you gotta calm down.
Yeah. This one is particularly, I think, Risey gets a little for the.
Yeah, he's getting super. He's getting really passionate. Gotta calm down, Risey. Come on, Risey. You gotta calm down a little bit. All right, man. You still there, Risey? Okay. All right. We're good. So I got the next. Okay, he's gone. I made him mad. Get some sleep, Risey, dude.
Love his energy, though, you know.
Yeah, I love the energy, man. But
the enthusiasm is infectious.
Yeah. The enthusiasm's off the charts. But I'm trying to get through this, man. I'm not trying to look for a fucking five-hour live stream.
Come back, Risey. Come on.
He's right here.
I pressed the wrong button.
Yeah, Shifter. Smiller is on the list.
Yeah, Smiller is on the list. He's already there. Oh, man. Vicky with 81%, 27 votes.
Yeah,
guys.
I won.
Wow.
Vicky versus Mandy Summers.
Coming in with
Mandy's
all the
already
scene.
There.
Ooh, man, that'd be a good matchup, though. Yeah, that would well, yeah. Well, but, Renee, yeah, good matchup.
I want Vicky to like beat up Renee.
Who's Renee?
Rainey.
Matchup Mandy Summers with Renee. Kyle Ritter.
Kyle Ritter's not on here.
His whole deaf thing is a grift, I think.
Yeah.
He could actually hear.
Damn.
Right, so Vicky Verse is on it. She is on it.
Fucking hell, Matt.
So Vicky Verse is on it with 83% and 29 votes. All right, who's next? Do we got to do Jeremy from Geeks and Gamers?
Ooh, that is Jeremy paid, yeah.
Jeremy from Deep and Gapers.
Geeks and Gamers. That's good. How did that never stick? That's
I don't know. Keep it Gapers.
Oh, it's stuck somewhere, Chris.
Yes, Zing.
Why the hell would Kyle Rittenhouse be here? Like, I don't even understand.
No, wait a minute.
Wait, Kyle Rittenhouse.
Kyle Rittenhouse? Like, what?
Copernicus. How come
Copernicus? Should be like the sponsor of the like the poster.
Yeah, I'm doing Jeremy next. Or Jeremy of Geek and Gargler's
Gamers.
Keeping geekers.
Gargler's. Geeks and gaggers.
All right.
Gaping gagglers.
All right, here we go. Jeremy's next. We're shooting through this stuff.
Jeremy spoke.
Jeremy.
Speak to me, Jeremy.
Geeps. Keeper.
Keepers. Jeremy's keeper.
Get them votes in, folks.
Keeping geepers. Keeps and gappers.
Any of you new just try to watch that Jeepers Creepers number 3?
I didn't know. Not the third one. Yeah, not the third one.
Yeah, I couldn't. I seen the trailer. I was just like, it looked like so cheesy. And
all right, here we go. There's Jeremy. He's to be voted on. Get your votes in, guys. Everybody gets a vote.
Keeps and gappers.
This is the shit. Get your t-shirts ready, you dumbasses.
I think this is going to be a relatively easy one.
I think so too.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's right. Rackets. Can't forget about Rackets. He's next. Nick Riccata is next.
Oh.
But what? Who's Matt Barr versing?
No, we don't know yet, Risey. My God, we're not to that point.
I want Matt Barr to verse someone.
It does. Everybody's going to go against somebody. Somebody will go against somebody. That's the whole point. But we got to seed it first.
I'm going to go up against Riccata. With his shirt off.
Yeah, oh, Humbry's like, shut up, Risey.
I want Matt Barr to verse Nick Riccata.
It's like a girl.
He moved the head with his Broly statue. That fucking Vic Lasagna didn't even fucking voice Broly on that. He had on Risey his fucking wall for months.
Risey is not on here.
Risey, you're back.
I'm the sponsor. Risey. I'm the person that lights the arena
Vinny Tartamelli's
on fire
not on here
while everyone's wrestling.
Yeah, you could put Vinny Tartamella on there. Yeah,
well,
that's
I gotta let the chat.
One face Vinny.
That's a.
So we're at Jeremy is there. Jeremy is there for yes, 79% out of 28 votes. Oh man, 20. Yeah, look at that, man. It's shooting up 29 votes, 79%. Nice, getting up there.
Yeah.
He's still not as hated as Captain Finity though.
Oh yeah,
amazing. Oh man, Oz Arts. That's another one. See, that's why we're doing this.
Oh my God. Smeeping is in the chat and he says Rozzy has no product grift. How dare you? I have an AI book coming out. How dare you?
All right, so we got Jeremy is on there. Jeremy is on there. Of geeks and garglers.
You know, that was the first person I ever found out about, like people that piss in bottles on streams was Jeremy.
All right, so there we go. Geeks and garglers. So that's that. So Jeremy's there, and then I said next we're doing Rackets. So let's do him next. Is Rackets getting sneeded?
Is Vito on this list?
Yeah, of course Vito's on this fucking list. Are you kidding me? I just read over the list, damn it.
Well, I'm drunk and high. Look at my dick.
Rackets to be sneeded. Damn it, Risey.
This is the third stream it's taken us to get this seated, right?
Third one.
It's been a while.
I'm trying to cheat through it.
Good thing you put that money in for the tournament, you know, the extra $5.
So there we go. We got Rackets. We got the pull up for Rackets. Is Rackets going to be on it? So far, it's looking good for Rackets. He's
really good.
Shooting ahead.
Holy crap.
He is slamming it down.
Damn.
He's taking all that Sneed right now.
Wow, 94%. Holy shit.
Jesus.
Wow.
Gobbling the Sneed.
We already got 22 votes. Usually we only get 30. It's like,
wow, this is the first one to see I get to 90. Holy
this might be
shit. 92%, 24 votes. Wow.
Wow.
Wow. That's incredible. Holy shit. Oh, wow. He hasn't sent out his 5K local gifts. It's been over a year. There you go. That was a while ago.
Yeah.
Bring up Kevin. Put Kevin Shop.
Alhambra says, "My winner is Sheila Aliens. I love her. Yeah, she loves everybody.
Sheila Aliens
for the right price. Yeah.
That's incredible.
I don't know anyone. I mean, honestly, if anyone wants to say Sheila naked, just DM me. I'll send you the pictures.
I don't want to. I'm good.
Yeah, no one wants them. It gave fucking Hargrave PTSD and put him into like a real.
Okay, so Arrakis is officially the most hated of Comicsgate. He's at 90% with 30 votes.
That is very strong. Very strong.
Wow.
Yeah, 9 out of 10 people agree.
Wow. Okay.
Well, I don't know if you know this lore, Wiggle, but he was in the runnings for a Grifty back in the day. But I don't know whatever happened to the whole Grifty award. It kind of just it got weird. The website, people quit voting, and never heard nothing about it. But he was very close to winning the Grifty.
All right, so we got 5 spots left. 5 spots left, and they got to count, folks. We can't just throw them away.
Well, we want Matt Barham there immediately.
He's already there.
Jesus, Rosie.
I keep forgetting. Shut
up. Yeah, no refunds. No refunds. Hashtag no refunds.
One-way ticket, yeah.
All right.
Look, shut up. My new favorite thing to do is to be like a fanboy for Matt Barham. So shut up.
All right, so 31 votes.
I appreciate it, buddy.
That's so nice. That's so sweet.
Yeah, it's not to like really like blow your ego. It's just the fact that I love that how so many people hate you makes me love you.
I'm not a grifter though. Java said put me on there. I mean, you could put me on there, but I think I don't know if I belong on there.
I don't know. We got.
I don't really grift it, but.
Well, the thing is, we got limited spots
anymore. Like Chris Stanley was an ex fucking comic book seller, and now he's like clean. What the fuck happened, Chris?
All right, so we got
drugs, man.
The Arrakis is on there. Well, the thing is, you got to keep in mind we have limited spaces, so we got
to make them count. Yeah,
you got to make them count. Mm. So
I've left.
It's 5 left. So let's see who's next to be voted on.
All right.
Or should I do a commercial? Shut up, Risey. Damn it, Risey. Shut up. Fucking, I'm going to kick you, motherfucker. All right. Now, should I go to a commercial break? Should I go to the sponsor now? Or should we keep putting up?
I think a break is good. We could use a break. Yeah. Now's the time. I think it's.
You think now's the time? Now's the time for the sponsor? I think now's the time for the sponsor. I think. Oh, yeah, and Cheech, Jabba wants Cheech on the list. Okay. People are wanting Tim Pool.
Jabba's just throwing shit
I feel like we're scraping the bottom of the barrel at this point. I feel like, we got to pick Piper. Piper. Man, before I forget it, I'm going to do that pull real quick. We're going to do Piper.
Yeah. Fair
Piper
enough.
To be Sneeded.
Be
Sneeded. Sounds so dirty when you say it.
All right, who wants a Sneed Piper? Now's your chance. Go.
Oh, God.
Do it. Whatever happened to Cheech? What happened to Cheech was Midnight Cherry broke that man, and he disappeared from the internet. That's what happened to Cheech.
He came and went like a shooting star.
Yes, oh, it is time. Mm. Blocked, not Sneeded. All right. Let's do it. Let's see. How's Piper doing? She's at 73%, 26 votes. Piper's going to be in, and then we're going to be down to just 4, I believe.
My God.
4 left. Yeah, he's on here. He is on here, James Hurley. He is on here. Yep. That's right, Mr. Ruckus, the leader of war campaign, ran and left Indian head of war campaign. That's right. That's what happened. That's what happened. And everything fell apart as they had no leader. Oh, there we go. Put Maddox on the list. Like, the thing is, most people probably don't know who Maddox is in the Comicsgate world. I'm just being honest. I mean, we can put it up to a vote. Oh, wait a second. Cider's not on this list.
What?
Holy shit.
Oh, my God. That's that's almost a crime in it of itself.
Yeah, I'm going to have to use Cider next.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just put Cider's chat in there. And it's like Rizzy versus Cider handicap match, baby.
Handicap match.
Oh, that's right. World class bullshitters. Yeah, that's right. We got world class bull. This is what I'm saying. We can't waste it with stupid shit. We gotta put like
how about Midnight's Edge? Midnight's
Edge. Oh god, Wanger in his plastic bags.
Yeah, Wanger. You think me stomping on Cider's shit bag is a stupid thing?
What?
Well, when I smear it all over the octagon on top of him, it's going to be fucking, like, very, very entertaining. Disgusting.
Is it? Oh, there we go. Dario. Dario is another one. All right. I think...
graded 0.5. Bob is right. Dario.
All right.
Fuck it, Dario. Oh, my God.
Yeah, Dario. All right. So Piper has been sneeded with 31 votes. It's 74%. She is not the most hated. So that's good.
As Nerdrotic Angela coming right. in strong. There's a couple good ones here, dude, in the chat. As Nerdrotic fucking graded 0.5 Java. Those are good ones.
Java's already on it.
Oh, it is. All right. Yeah.
Yeah. Java's already on it. Let's see. World class bullshitters for stealing solo and Wanger. So let's Cider. Cider's the next one. I gotta vote for Cider. We're doing Cider next. Cider to be sneeded. Is Snyder being sneeded? Cider. To be sneeded. And then we will be going to a commercial break from a word from our sponsor.
What the fuck is that commercial break? You keep threatening that. I don't know what that is.
You don't got commercial breaks down there?
You don't get commercial breaks?
We don't usually jerk off to fucking comics guy, but you know, whatever you guys got fucking going on over there.
Yeah, and then I gotta do grade of 0.5. I gotta do grade of 0.5. Man. I don't want to forget any of these. So I'll probably do world class bullshitters, grade 0.5, and then I'll do a commercial break.
Well, you can always do the second rounds later on if you've.
There is, dude. This is the third sneeding. We're
we haven't started
tonight.
Yet.
No, there's no more sneeding.
The point is that you can always do something. Like this isn't really going to accomplish anything. So it's just fun and games.
Yeah, well, it is accomplishing hey, something.
No, this is very serious. No, no, this
very
is
serious. Very serious. We're seeding the bracket. we're seeding the bracket. Stop. I know this is like kind of sports thing, and you don't get it right.
I've been kicking their back two times. This isn't serious.
It's very serious.
So very serious. Yeah, I can't tell you how serious.
25 votes in. 77%. 26. 77% for Cider to be sneeded. For Cider to be seated in the Sneed. Let's go. And then, yes, Dario's. I got to do Dario and grade 0.5.
Yeah, did we get Mecha Random in there? Did we get
no. Mecha Random? No. But we also don't have Martina Makota in here either.
That's well, I yeah, but Martina's hot.
Oh, I want to wrestle
I don't care.
I know. Yeah, well, better than Mecha. Ugh, that,
yeah, Rizzy's going to verse Martina for sure.
All right. So I think Cider's got it. Cider has got it. He's got 27 votes at 78%. I'm gonna go ahead and end it and put Cider on the thing.
There.
Put him in there, and I gotta put Comic Book Cut on here next. Like he's gotta have a spot.
Yeah, he's got.
He's gotta have a chance for
spot. Yeah.
He's gotta have a chance. I gotta do it.
That cunt. Kill him.
That's why he's gotta be on. We're down to three. Let's do it. All right. So next.
Holy shit, there's Matt Fowler.
Yo, yeah! Matt, it's a Fowler.
What's up? Hail Shigama. Matt Fowler. Where's he at? Bow. Where's he at? There he is. Yes. Yes.
It's a Fowler.
All right. Doing the next one, which is what was I just saying? Who I got distracted.
It was Comic Book Hut.
Yes, thank you.
Mm. The champion. The people's champion.
The people's champion.
I fucking kill him, man. I fucking know. The only reason I remember you saying it was because I fucking hate that guy. The only person I hate more than him is this guy. Remember, I forget his name right now. But he does these, like, awesome, cringy videos where he's like, guys, you gotta stop the drama. His name's like Starfield or Starchild or some fucking gay shit like that. The funny thing is, I know a lot of fucking dirt about him, and he apparently has this sick fucking fantasy where he had asked fucking people in the community to talk about like sex fantasy fiction pregnant shit. And
what?
Yeah.
What?
All right, drama alert, drama alert says Jabba, so I don't know. Yes, no, comic book hut. Like, hey, hold on, Risey.
Wait, what's going on in the chat? What, is drama in the chat?
Hold on, Risey. Risey, hold on.
Drama in the chat.
Yes, comic book hut has now changed. He has changed employment. He is no longer employed by Doug Ernst. He is now employed by EBS now.
What?
Yeah, yeah. Like, go look at his channel. Like...
Yeah, yeah, I remember saying
he's
that.
He's turned off the comments. He's turned off the comments completely, and he only EFAP's. Yeah, he only EFAP's Ethan talking about Eric July. That's his thing now. Like all that's happened is he switched employment. Yeah.
That's very pathetic,
isn't it?
Yeah, that's so pathetic when you describe it like that.
Big fucking loser. The moment, like I remember back in the day when I was hanging out with a lot of anti-CG people. And they were all like, Razzie, you got to check out Comic Book Hut, blah, 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 da, da, da. And I'm like, dude, the only thing that Comic Book Hut has in common with us is the fact that he doesn't like Ethan. He can't
he loves Ethan now. He loves Ethan now.
Yeah, but at the time, he didn't. He was all about that Tim Lim dick.
He's the number one guy in the comic books. Number one gay. Here we go.
That's good.
No, honestly, in my opinion, I think the only good thing that could have happened to Comic Book Hut is if he caught COVID and fucking died in New York.
Okay.
Here I am, working at a grocery store, but in buying comics, that's what we're getting.
All right, here we go. Number one guy. Okay. Dude, I've been reading the chat. How can I not pay attention to the chat? I'm doing a poll, you jackass. Fuck job.
You're being pretty good with drunk Razzie on you.
I'm trying, man. I'm trying. So you got Outer Pangea.
Yeah, respect Wingo's tryness, Jabba. Right, you piece of trash,
Jabba.
All right, Comic Book Hut is at 72% with 29 votes. Man, I am not going to kick off this tournament until probably like Friday because like I cannot go and
I can't
do this shit.
So we'll do it now.
Every day. Every day. Streaming every day. Oh,
yeah,
my God,
let's just trash terrible. Stream it.
Wait, you can't stream trash. Every day?
Yeah, trash.
No.
Oh, my God. Well, actually, we don't want Wiggle to burn himself out. Otherwise, he'll go on another 18 months.
I am. You know what? Here you go. Look at this. Look at this, Alfie. Look at this. I'm ready, dude.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
He's got the hoodie.
I'm ready.
He's getting ready, folks.
I'm getting ready to disappear.
He's got all his gear.
Wearing a fucking monkey ear shirt. What the fuck was that rainbow shit? You little fucking Pride Month piece of trash. You know Pride is sin.
It's called a fucking tie-dye shirt, you weirdo.
No, you look like a fucking LGBTQ piece of trash.
Yeah, don't you remember tie-dyes before the gays, tried to take them?
I'm taking it back,
everything.
Risey.
Now everything is theirs.
The gays.
We're taking it back, Risey. That's right.
I'm not taking it back. It ruined
taking it.
Them back. Ruined it.
All right, so we got 33 votes for Comic Book Hut for the Sneed at 73%. So Comic Book Hut is in. Comic Book Hut. So now we are down to the final. We're down to... Shut up, Risey. We're down to the... Last two.
Damn. It's been a long road.
It's been a long road, I know.
Yeah.
Last two. Now,
we're barely an hour in.
Before that happens, we're going to have a word from our sponsor. Because we have an exclusive sponsor for the CG Pro-GRIFT Tournament, Risey.
I piss on your sponsor.
It's happening. You ready?
I piss on them.
You ready? Are you ready? Risey, are you ready? Are you ready for the sponsor, Risey?
I swear to God, if it's something to do with penises, I'm
Risey, are you ready for the sponsor? Are you ready for the grip?
Bring me your crappy sponsor. Bring them to me.
Buy my book.
It's my book. Fucking buy it.
Yes.
I mean, if you get that on a loop for like a minute.
Buy my book.
I certainly have a desire to buy a book.
Yes. I mean.
Buy my book.
Buy my book. Buy my book. Buy my book. Buy my book. Buy my book. Buy my book.
Buy my book.
Actually, you know, like if I was to launch a book, I'd literally have that fucking playing like 12 hours, you know, into a stream.
Just on a loop. There you go. There's the sponsor chat. There's the sponsor. Battle of the Kangs is the sponsor of the CG Pro-Grift tournament.
Buy my book. 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 Buy my book.
That's right. Hey, if I'm gonna be on the list, I gotta earn it. So I'm finally half-ass launching my book. It's gonna be great.
My book is gonna be out in May, at the end of May. So, bam, get your heart out. Yeah.
Yeah. Comics, but like Comic Book Hut was a good boy. There you go. Yeah, must buy book.
You said Comic Book Cop was a good boy. I want to read that fucking concept.
It's working. The subliminal messaging is working.
It's book people.
Buy my book. 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 Buy my book.
Oh man, I'm not going to share the campaign page. I'm not going to. Maybe I should. Maybe I will later. Maybe I'll share the campaign page later. Go over it. There's original art in there. You can buy multiple books. You can buy one book. You can buy two books. You can buy five books. It's all there. It's international shipping.
Can you buy razor blades so you can end your life after fucking?
I will put those in your package just for you.
Thank you.
Now that's customer service.
See, Beer League Done Badly wants to know, how late will your book be? Well, guess what? I learned from Liam Gray that you do not actually have to put a date on your campaign. So who fucking knows? It's not ever going to be late.
Yeah.
Honestly, you should be more like Razi. Like I said, like my book is going to be out at the end of May. Now, have I said what year? No.
No?
Buy my book. 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 Buy my book.
Fuck, right. Dude.
Yeah, exactly, Matthew Fowler. No date, no late.
That's right. Exactly.
No lie detected.
Oh shit! So there we go. I'm gonna keep
fucking
it in
audio
the
is fucking disturbing.
So stupid. So retarded.
it's some Gitmo shit though. You know what I mean? It's like,
yeah, that's like Wiggle Clockwork Orange shit right there.
NASCAR the book.
Hargrave says Wiggle needs to sell us a NASCAR first before the book. He does. He's doing it this backwards. Oh, I'm supposed to do the NASCAR first and then do the book. Oh, I can't keep track. I can't keep track. Yeah, that's right, Jack. You got to obey the monkeys. Obey the monkeys. Buy my book. What's the harm? It's a four-page book.
Buy the book, you dumb fucking peasants.
Yeah, go buy the book. It's sponsoring. It's sponsoring the Pro Grifter Tournament. Go buy the book.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, without like sponsoring this book, there will be no lovely streams like this anymore.
That's right.
So send Wiggle your fuck off money and just send it. Just send money. Just send money.
Don't even think about it. You don't need to know anything about the book. You don't need to know anything.
Buy my book. 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 Buy my book.
Just don't think. Just buy. Just buy. Don't think.
Consume, you peasants. You dumb fucks.
Best trailer ever.
Yes. Beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Ruckus, for that glorious trailer. Thank you very much.
You have a nosebleed. It's just
like, oh my God. Yeah. You get a nosebleed. Yeah, just buy it. Just don't ask questions. Just buy it.
It's like Anna something out of fucking Halloween Part 3 where it's just like there's something in the commercial and they like kind of tune it out and that's what's being played.
Yeah, don't be a poor. Don't be a poor. Buy my. I know you. All you guys got tax money. Buy my book.
Yeah. Buy the book. You dumb fucking peasant.
That's a stretch goal, Timothy. That's a stretch goal.
Hmm. If you can afford the internet, you can afford Wiggle's book.
And you're not even charging $35 like Eric July.
Oh shit! I got my first backer. It's working. Yes.
Nice.
Oh man, someone claimed it. Oh man, you guys gotta get on it. Someone, it's working. I gotta keep
what?
Buy my book. 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 Buy my book.
There you go. But just buy it. Don't ask questions. Just buy it. It's like if you love democracy, buy his book. That's right, Mr. Ruckus. Oh, yeah, one back, $0. I know. First. I want this one
first. One back is $0.
You're right, Mr. Ruckus. It totally worked. The hypno ape is working. Stop. I can't again.
It's slow to catch up. I think it's working.
If I had to reap my wrath,
it would be like 10 backers, negative 5.
Right? I want to is backer 1. Backer 1 right there. The first nice. Backer. Now, there is some original art on there, too, from Felsbug. Yeah, Hypno Ape. That's right. That's Hypno Ape. Oh, you don't know who Hypno 8 is? Here's Hypno 8, and he has a message for you.
Buy my book. 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 Buy my book.
There you go. There's the message of the day from Hypno 8. It's pretty simple. All right, so we got...
Three words. Buy my book.
Buy my book.
Buy my book.
Buy my book.
Buy my book. Holy shit, I got 3 backers. Oh my god.
Yes, it's
working.
It's working.
Yes, it's working. I'm a madman. I'm a fucking madman. All right.
You've turned a profit. you've gained money. You're in the green anyway.
No, I'm not in the green at all. I've spent too much money on this book for the last 2 years. You realize I announced this book like 2 years ago?
It's been a work of love.
It has been a work of love, you know? The hypnosis is working, that's right. Felsbug says, I feel compelled to buy Wickle's book. You're in the book.
Yes.
The meme magic is working. All right.
Just got my copy.
Now the goal is $500, which I don't think we're going to make that. That seems pretty low.
You should
Or pretty on. High. It we seems gotta, pretty high. $500 seems like a lot of money.
I think we got it in us. I think.
No, I don't think so. I think I'm going to have to play more Hypno 8.
Buy my book. 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 Buy my book.
That's right. Last match is
settled. Well, Elon as Musk a potential customer.
Hold on, I'm reading the chat, Ryzy. God damn it.
Ryzy. Well, I know. As a potential customer, I just want to say I will never back your book because that fucking video sucks.
Ryzy's a man of the psyop.
Tell us how you really feel.
Last Man, the Shadow Man says Elon Musk just tweeted he's backing Battle of the Kings right now. He says he doesn't know why. Nobody does.
Nice.
Nobody knows. Thank you, Elon Musk. Appreciate it. All right. Let's get to another person.
Yeah, Elon, give me back my Twitter account, you piece of shit.
He took away your Twitter account?
He told me we could use the N-word, and then I used the N-word freely, and then I got banned.
Immediately banned.
That fucker.
Oh man, we're up to 4 backers, guys. Nice. Wow, we're moving right along.
Lies of the lies.
Oh man, breaking news. Joe Rogan just sent me an invite.
Oh, shit.
I'm going to fail upwards like Eric July. That's what's going to happen here. Hey, man, if that's failing, I want to fail like that. Let's fail. Let's all fail together. All right, so we got two spots left on the Pro Grifter bracket.
It's for Matt Barr.
Matt Barr's already on it.
Holy
I
know, shit.
I just keep bringing up. I like saying Matt Barr, Matt Barr.
Matt Barr. All right. Yeah, don't. Yeah, Old Dirty Fatty has a good point. Don't waste your money on cancer meds. Buy my book. That's right. That's right. Don't
keep cancer meds.
Mr. Rucker says Risey needs to back the book, otherwise Hypno Ape will cut off his meth.
What the fuck? I don't even do meth, you dirty cunt. And sometimes I've thought about fucking doing meth. Like, yeah, it's one of the drugs that make you not care about anyone.
All right, all right. So we gotta figure out. We got. You know what, Risey?
Teeth in my head,
Risey. We're gonna go over the list of everybody that's on it, and then we're gonna figure out who's the last two people.
All right, let's start with Matt Barr.
No, we're gonna read the whole list, Risey.
I swear to God, we're gonna start with Matt Barr.
The whole list. Read the whole list. Oh man, yeah. Tug is on here. Okay, we're gonna read the whole list. All right, start at the beginning. Got EVS, Mandy, Anna, Cecil, Yellow Flash, Robert Kincaid the pedo, Vito the alleged pedo, and of course, I have to do it.
Weepers, fight against those weepers. Oh, those weepers. How they hypnotize.
Yeah.
Fight against those.
And then we got Fraga, JDA, Smiller, Raging Golden Eagle, Mint Salad, Riley, Frog Tony, Dark Grift, Eric July, Katie Did D.
Just this list of names.
I know. Brightweisers, Tug, Malin, Wheelers, myself, your boy Zach, PTP, Kumalot, The Blue Muppet, Leem, Shane, Ripoffers, Queen Miki, Sean Sweeney, and let's see, Mikachu, Jabba, Elazmat, Jesse Milestone, Andrew Tate,
Jabba.
Yeah, Dean Kane, Dick Masterson, Vaughn, Dillard's 40%, Matt Barr. See, he's on it, Risey. Matt Barr is there.
Yeah, Matt Barr. Yeah.
Roro, Gabe Al-Tahib, Doug Ernst, Nasser, Mark Brooks, Frogo, Matt Jarbo, Actual Fandom, Alex Stein, Keffels, Doug Tenaple, Captain Finity, Finn, Sheila Aliens, Quarter Pounder, Vickyverse, Jeremy from Geeks and Garglers, Racket, Piper, Cider, and the Comic Book Hut coming in at 62. So we
That's
got
a strong two, field. Yes. Yeah,
we got two. Field. We got two spots left, guys. We got two spots left. Oh, we got somebody in the back.
Hold on.
Hold on, Risey.
Got somebody in the damn back.
I got somebody in the back. Hold on.
Is that better than me?
Oh, hey, I got the perfect intro for this. I got the perfect intro for Dillard. I got the perfect intro for
Dillard. Oh, nice.
Oh, and you're easy.
Buy my book. Buy my book.
There you go. That's right, Dario.
Dude, what the fuck was that?
That's the sponsor of tonight of the Pro Grifter tournament is Battle of the Kings.
That is a terrible sponsor because now I'm never going to back your book ever.
That's the sponsor.
Wait. Your book is live now?
Yeah.
As of right now, yeah, yeah.
As Check of right now,
yeah. Is, right?
I'm grifting the Pro Grifter tournament. I'm grifting.
You got some backers. You got.
Wait,
some
you are still doing the seeding?
Yes,
dude. You're three yes, episodes yes. in.
Oh my god.
Oh shit. It's true.
Well, hey, he had to for the upgrade.
Yes, Jack's exactly. Yeah.
Oh, Jack Stafford's out. He says Dillard, Dario, same difference later.
Oh, fuck.
He's mad at you.
Oh, wow.
You,
Jack was mad at me. Dillard. What's going on?
He sounds like Dario.
Yeah, I don't want to say that Jack Stafford has always hated me.
Well, he's not happy.
But he's never liked me.
All right, so I'm going with Dario. Jack
hates everyone, so it means you must be a piece of shit if he doesn't like you.
That's kind of true, right?
Yeah, right.
All right, we're going to go with Dario.
I mean, Jack loves Dario me, and I'm a fucking bigger piece of shit than you are.
It's like when you go to somebody's house, right, and they got this yippy-ass dog, and they're like, he's nice to everybody. I don't know why he doesn't like you.
Yeah, he doesn't love you. Fuck you, John.
Fuck that yippy-ass dog.
What did Jack Stafford ever do?
I appreciate my yippy-ass dog, Jack. He tells me to keep you dirty fucking Mexicans in your place, boy.
But you can't, because I'm bigger than you.
What did Jack Stafford ever do?
But my tiny little dog will bite you on the ankles to lick my dick.
I'm a Mexican. I got all the tiny dogs living at my house.
How dare you?
You know what I say to that? You know what I got? You know what I say to that, guys?
Buy my book.
That's right.
I'm starting to hate you, Google.
Buy my book.
It's the worst show stream ever. It's torture.
It gets inside your mind.
It's like a bug. It's like a worm in your brain.
Infested, yeah, in your brain.
Oh no! Put your butt on the list. Hell,
like on a like constant repeat, like watching that.
Dario's got 18 votes at 61%. Wow, he's not.
We need more votes. Yeah,
he's not as hated as I thought he'd be.
I think you all kind of feel bad for him. The one who hate him.
Dario? No, fuck that motherfucker. No. The only good thing that can happen to Dario is if he walks into ongoing fucking traffic, preferably a fucking truck.
Fuck
that motherfucker.
Well, he might get on the list. It's looking good for Dario. Dario's at 62. I know how
I will eventually die and then get isekai'd into a fantasy world. You know how I'll know it'll end up being my version of hell? Because my fucking companion will be fucking Dario.
Oh, okay. That's amazing.
I gotcha. Well, yeah, you get hooked up to the person you're most annoyed with.
It's
right?
Like, yeah, you get to go to the fantasy world. You get to like have your harem, but you also have to hang out with fucking Dario.
It sounds like you really want to hang out with Dario.
I'm going to snort all over my arms and vomit on fucking streams. Fuck that fucking animal.
Didn't Cecil do that too?
Cecil's a fucking dumb fucking hack too.
Boy, Ryzy,
I lost all respect for him the moment he started going against, and this is years back before a lot of probably other people, when he was going into the CG political drama. I was like, dude, you're drunk. You need to be like the rest of us, like the drunk chat people. And now he was getting involved in all this crap. And then I'm like, you know what, Cecil? Oh, guess shit. What?
Are you talking about Dario
You're
or Cecil? I'm so confused.
Fucking loser.
I'm so confused.
You couldn't even afford to take care of your own fucking wife and kids. So shut the fuck up about everyone else's fucking livelihoods, you deadbeat father.
I think it's Cecil, right?
Yes, yeah. Garfield. Yes, mint salad is on the list.
Mint salad is jizz salad.
Yeah, jizz salad. You gotta roll out, Matt Barr?
Yeah, I gotta go. I'll try to come back.
Later, right. Matt.
Later.
Have a good man.
Matt, wait, Matt.
He's gotta roll.
I love you.
Yeah, buddy. I gotta go do some dad stuff. I'll try to come back.
All right, have fun.
Oh my god, why can't you be my daddy?
Oh geez.
Oh no.
What the hell? All right. So let's see how we're at 24 votes. Come on, people. We gotta get more votes in here.
Come on, yeah.
24 votes. If you haven't voted yet, I'm about to end it. And
how many votes does it become legitimate?
Fuck.
Well, there's been a standard.
We get about 25 to 30 something votes.
Ryzy, chill out. Yeah. What usually has been happening is we have like 30, about 31, depending on who it is. Like, that's like 30 consistent voters.
How pissed off people are.
Oh, you kicked out Risey. Why'd you do that?
Because he won't shut up.
His mic overpowers us all.
Yeah, I gotta put him on timeout sometimes. You gotta chill out, man.
You're a limited boy.
Yeah, what does Hypno Ape think about that since I got Risey back?
Buy my book. 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 Buy my book.
There we go.
So how do you feel about the new Godzilla movie stealing your pink ape?
I don't know anything about that.
Hmm.
Yeah, I don't know anything about that. Yeah, that's right, Garfield. Matt Barr has to go fight some people. He'll be back.
I want to see Matt Barr fight everyone.
All right. Yeah, we need more Hypno Ape. That's right. Need more Hypno Ape. Lots more Hypno Ape. All the Hypno Ape.
No more Hypno Ape. Fuck you. Honestly, you could have kept me in the back to play that video.
Wait, Hawata backed it 5 times? That's why 5 backers. I sure hope so. That's hilarious. What's the fuck, my shitty book? Hey, it's got good art in it, man.
Fuck your art. I don't give a shit.
I didn't draw it.
It could be worse. He could be a writer like Finnity.
Yeah, I know, right? It's a book with no dialogue. It's got some words, but no dialogue.
Words are hard. You're trying to win, struck down. Wah, wah.
All right. Let's see where that's at. I guess Dario's on
last, Matt.
Dario's on here with 56%, so we're going to go ahead and put Dario on here.
Yeah.
Sure. Yeah, the chat wasn't very energetic.
I wanted to verse Chris. Chat, I want to verse Dario.
You're not on the list. God damn it, Risey.
I'm going to create an AI book.
Sorry. Oh, dude, you got that fucking backstabber, Elasmat, in the chat telling everybody after you back the book to go to the comments section and demand refund.
He's trying to set me up for failure.
It's a shit, Elasmat.
He's trying to set me up for failure, man. I'm failing before I even begun. It's terrible.
Wow.
It's terrible. It's terrible.
With friends like these.
I know. With friends like these, who needs it?
Wiggle, if you were really base, you'd automatically refund all these fuckers.
Oh, yeah? That's what I should do. Everybody.
Isn't that right, Chris Stanley?
Yeah, exactly.
Right. Be a man.
I'll get to the stretch goal, and then I'll refund everybody. You know, so make it all the way up there and just auto-refund everyone. And then go on vacation for a year and a half. Just disappear.
Shit.
Right. Just disappear. Everybody gets it back.
Yeah, and then you come back and you're like, I don't know what's going on. Why is everyone hating each other?
I'm the new guy.
You can only get refunds if I mass refund. No refunds. No take backsies. Yeah, no refunds, no shipping date.
The total grift, yes.
Yes, total grift.
Yes.
Here you go. I love how none of my wrenches are fucking sharing the link at all.
I did put it in there.
Did you?
Yeah, I did.
Good for you, Chris, you little
son. Oh, good for me.
Good for you. Yeah, it's the Liam Gray way. I learned from the best, man. I've been studying all these grifters, and I'm like, man, what is the griftiest way I could possibly make Liam Gray.
I love that ninja.
Yeah, look at this fucking campaign page. No updates at all. This guy's a fucking hack.
Well, I just launched it. What am I going to update?
I'm willing to piece of shit. You're dumb. No updates. Not for 15 minutes. You piece of dumb.
Yeah, I might, there you go, Garfield. I might use Rip Ascend. You know, the books will actually show up to people's doors, you know? Holy shit.
Oh, my God. Really?
You might not even wait
you're
for
gonna do ABS you won't wait like 4 years. How dare you? Wow.
Let's see. Old Dirty Fatty has a question. Does Hypno Ape have anything to say about refunds?
I swear to fucking God. Let's see what Hypno Ape has to say.
Buy my book.
Dude, filling for longer. Some reason understand I don't understand longer, the reason, but I feel compelled to buy this book.
Yeah,
that fucking feels
just gonna haunt me in my nightmares in the tonight.
Face of the crossbow.
It's the best trailer in Comicsgate ever.
Fucking most effective.
Most effective.
Well, at least yeah. You know, at least they're not lying.
I mean, look. Yeah,
buy my book. Yeah, right. Pretty straightforward, right?
Yeah, it's Hypno-Ape, man. The great Hypno-Ape. All right, so we got to think long and hard of who would be, who is going to fill this last need.
Me. I want to verse Matt Barr. Not Matt Barr. Fucking Dario.
I think you're both in it. Aren't Matt you both?
Risey's not in it. Risey is definitely.
Oh, he's not in it.
Nobody nominated him.
Okay.
Nobody nominated
him. Someone in the chat, nominate me, you
piece of shit. I don't think they're going to nominate you now.
Chat. Risey I'll do it.
Fowler, Matt's like
oh,
me.
Matt Fowler.
Oh, Matt Fowler. Oh, Matthew Fowler.
Fuck you, Matt. Fuck you, don't take my place.
Nobody said your name, Risey.
Yeah, no,
still his glory. Still his glory, Matt.
I'm waiting for somebody to. Josh Moon. Why would I nominate Josh Moon? Like, why?
Who the fuck is Josh Moon? I don't even know.
You don't know
that
who
name.
Noel is? Joshua Moon?
No.
Well, if you don't know, you don't know.
There you
go. What is he, like a pedo or some shit? I don't
Absolutely
know.
Absolutely not. No, he's the creator of the Kiwi Farm.
Every time I hear a new person's name, they're usually a pedo.
No, he's the creator of Kiwi Farms. Joshua Moon.
Oh, he probably is a pedo then.
No, he's not a pedo.
I think the Wheelers are on there, Hargrave.
They're already right? on
yeah,
there.
Yeah, the Wheelers are on there. Yeah.
Yeah, the Wheelers are there.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah, I want to verse. See, all right. See, if there was an extra thing, I want to verse Ironbreak and Prime in the handicap.
See, match. I'm sorry, but I don't think that counts because, yeah, I don't think that counts. It's got to be someone else in the chat. That's biased. I gotta veto that.
Mrs. Wiggle says I know him. No, fuck off. That's your wife.
Damn.
Thank you, Mrs.
That doesn't
Wiggle.
Count.
Yes. Yes. That's the only vote that fucking matters. Lick my
count.
Neck, bitch. Mrs. Wiggle says Risey versus Dario.
Nobody else is nominating you, Risey.
Fuck you. They will nominate me.
All right,
me.
So Elasmat's nominating Ed Pliskor. I don't know who that
what
is.
What the fuck, Elasmat? I thought we were boys.
Who is Ed Pliskor?
I have no idea.
You know what? I don't even back books now. I'm
Ed Pliskor is the guy that got Me Too'd recently from comic yeah. book kayfabe.
Yeah.
But that's not CG.
No, it isn't.
No. Yeah, well, dude, yeah.
No, I don't. Yeah. We're going to waste our last spot.
Yeah, we. I don't
wow.
know.
Old Dirty's seconding it. Wow. Seconding
it.
We're
going to
waste the last spot on Risey. Fuck you, motherfucker.
Wow, they really hate you, Risey.
Oh, Dillard nominates Risey.
There you go. All right.
All right. You know what?
We'll
you know
put
what?
It up. Yeah.
Risey. Risey.
Dillard nominates Risey now. That's okay. He's on the fucking panel.
Oh, shit. I think you'll yeah. still win. You can put the poll up. Let the chat decide, right?
Yeah,
you
know? Yeah, yeah. Put the poll up.
Yeah, let's see.
Rise your narwhal.
So we're gonna do. Let's see. How do we do this? You know what? We're gonna do a multi-person poll here. So we got.
Oh, no.
This is what we're gonna do. Watch this. All right. So we're gonna end the poll for Dario. He's there. So we're in.
Stand by, folks.
Bye bye. Who gets the last Sneed?
Ooh, gotta fight for it.
Who?
Yeah, it's mine. It's mine. Really? It's my spot.
The last Sneed. All right.
God, if you guys don't vote for me, I'm never fucking streaming for you people ever again.
Oh, it's personal, folks.
I'm so sick of Risey. He's been fucking teasing this kangaroo book for fucking 5 years, and he's never coming through with it.
No, it's Bingo Man, you dumb fuck. It's not right, Bingo Man.
I don't know, one of those crazy things from the other side of the world.
All right, so we got...
Just do it.
Hold on. Let me... So we got Risey, Ed, Escort.
Whoever that is.
That option. All right. So then next, we're also
going
to.
Yeah, don't add narwhal, otherwise I'll lose.
We're going to put. No, I'm not putting narwhal. Nobody said narwhal, dude. Like,
damn, Rodney's throwing himself under the bus. Shit.
Yeah, I know. Like, he just. All right, so we're going to go with Critias as well.
Oh, that's a good one.
That's old school.
Yeah, that's an old
school. The chat, I'm doing it because the chat, Risey, what do you not understand? Like, this is from the chat.
Shut up. It's very hard to understand.
Gosh darn it, man. All right, so we got Critias. Let's see here. Let me see. Who else is... Oh, yeah. How about Melanie Mack?
Shifter said Witten, but I mean, Witten hasn't been relevant for a while, but was old CG.
She's not really she wasn't a grifter, but.
Melanie Mack. Melanie Mack. Who's Melanie Mack?
She eats butter. That's Nadine. That was Nadine.
Okay, Organized Chaos. It's another one. All right. Hold on. I'm going to get as many of these in as I can. This is how we're going to do the final Sneed.
Yeah, you just don't want me to win it.
They did grift for Witten.
Right. It's the last spot, Risey. If you that get it, you know how much it's going to mean.
It's disrespecting my honor.
Yeah, a laptop.
She never streamed.
All right, guys. So that is all I can hold on. That's all I can add is four. So who gets the last Sneed? Who gets the last Sneed? Risey, Ed Piskor, Critias, or Organized Chaos? Start poll. This is for the last Sneed, folks. Who's going to get it?
For all the marbles, everybody. This is
for all the marbles. And why you vote? And why you vote? Watch this.
Buy my book. 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 Buy my book.
Oh, look at you, Risey. You're winning. You're up 41%. I think Hypno Ape is helping you.
Yes.
You know why? Because the fact is that the people know that they want to see me choke out Lunga.
Oh, Baz, the dude that designed the old war campaign logo, the guy with the super, super late book. What was his name?
Andrew Huerta.
Yeah, Andrew Huerta.
Oh, yes. Huerta.
Andrew Huerta.
Huerta. I remember
Andrew Huerta. Now we could vote to take somebody off this list that I feel it shouldn't be even on here.
Dean Cain.
No, that's not who I was thinking of. I'm still trying to figure out why Keffels is on here. I don't understand why Keffels is
here. We could kick him. I think he's
well. The chat voted for Keffels to be there.
Mm.
But you got all those other names.
We were half drunk though. I think we have a new chat. I think we should maybe think about it again.
Do we have the new chat?
I don't think so. I think it's the same.
Dude, Risey, look at that. You're coming ahead, man. Risey's at 50%. He's got 50% of the vote.
Same 30.
You underestimate the amount of people want to see me get beaten up.
Mm-hmm.
Risey, you're winning, man.
Yeah. You're doing pretty good. Mean. Kick him. Yeah, I agree. Kick him.
Yeah.
Keffel shouldn't even be here. So there we go. We got another spot.
Thank Christ.
I know. Fucking kick him.
Yeah.
Kick him. So let me add. So now we're going to have another one after Risey wins. Because Risey's running away with us.
Yes, he is.
Damn right I am, baby.
Yep. Kick Keffels.
I'm like motherfucking Cody Rhodes, baby. The moment I fucking show up in the fucking arena, everyone fucking stands up.
Dude, you got the most vote. Look at that. You got 35 votes now. 51.
Yeah, man.
Whatever the other stains on that list is.
No, yeah, you beat all those shit stains. Like, they don't stand a chance against you, Risey.
Fucking fuck stains. Fuck them.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Lick the bottom of my fucking balls after I jerk off.
I am so close to bingo right now.
Oh, my God.
Oh, you got the Risey bingo going?
Yeah.
You're sweaty.
Damn it. I got to get that card. Sorry, bro. It's not. It's Ninja Binger is what it's called.
Yeah, Ninja Binger.
Yes. Take my fucking dick, you fucking.
That's funny.
But how do you feel about Anner?
I got 38 votes. 58.
Fuck Anner and her dead fucking.
Oh no! There's a bingo.
Bingo.
I got bingo, but at what cost?
Yeah, what cost? You got a binger, but at what cost?
I did not do anything with Anna's sister.
So the chat is saying that you're getting nothing but pity votes, Risey.
Dude, I don't give a fuck about pity votes. Pity votes are like people backing comic books.
Pity votes are like pity sex. I'll take pity, either one, pity right?
Money, baby. Back my book, you dumbass.
Be an idiot. Back my book.
Everything. This whole fucking community is nothing but pity.
Oh, Antonio Bryce. Well, that guy sure disappeared. He still owes me a book. Antonio Bryce, that guy. What a turd burglar. All right, let's see. I think Risey got it.
Yeah, boom. Like I said, you shouldn't have underestimated
42 votes, 60%. You wiped him out. You wiped
that's
out
a lot of chaos. Votes, dude. Yeah, that's man. A lot of votes.
Yeah, yeah, everybody that's came out for you, Risey. Man. They wanted boom. You on
the slip. People lost the drunk champion. Eat your heart out, you dumb fucks.
So Risey got on there with his AI book.
I'm not the hero you want. I'm the hero you need.
Right. She is on the list. Anna is on the list.
Yeah, right. I want to get into like the brackets where I eventually verse Anna.
It could happen. All right, so ending that poll. All right, so the next one, who's going to get the now official? Let me go over this list real quick, see if there's anybody else. It's like kind of a meme that should get kicked. I don't think so. I think everybody else in on here is pretty solid. Yeah, there's no other there's nobody else on here that's like a meme. Yeah. Everybody else on here belongs on here.
We dodged the Chris Chan bullet, so that was good.
Yeah, I dodged that one good. Hail the chat. Hail the chat, man. Wow.
Oh god.
That was close. Yeah.
See, Ruckus really wants Hypno Ape to be on here. But how can I be but that's not me. That's Hypno Ape. So I wouldn't be twice. All right, so let's do another poll, folks. So we're gonna go with who's gonna get the last, who's in the real last need.
Well, I'm the real last. Fuck off.
Who gets the
taking away my spot?
Real last.
Trying to take away my spot, you piece of shit.
All right. So first off, we got they're really trying to get Ed Plisker on there again. Did you guys see this?
Did you see his,
hold on, the weird beard. Did you guys see this shit?
Ah shit, Garfield, good one.
So hold on.
Yeah,
hold on.
Ed Piskor, Andrew Tate, who is now CG, and also P. Diddy.
Andrew Tate's already on the list.
Yes. No.
Yeah. He's already there. Already got him. Let me see here. Hold on.
Fucking Andrew Tate. I'll end up having a beer with you.
We're talking about weird beards.
Weird beards.
We're talking about shit. Weird beards.
Weird beards. Ruckus said Ethan Ralph. I mean,
oh, that's right. Ethan Ralph.
Yeah.
Because he's Comic Skate now. No, he's not on there yet.
Damn. How about the kill? Isn't he the kill stream and all that?
Yep, that's him. Yes. That's where all this bullshit comes from.
Yeah, Ruckus.
It's where it all originates.
Yeah. There's the trash. There's a
Riley, all them. That's kind of where they originated.
Yeah.
All right. Let's find out who's gonna go on here. Should I pit? Okay. So we'll get the last need. So we got Ethan Ralph. We can do three more. Looks like people are nominating Matthew Fowler. So
could be fun.
Yeah.
Hargrave's asking Risey, who's the guy, the CG artist who got the mail order bride?
Brad Ashworth.
Who?
Brad Ashworth.
Mm.
He fulfilled his, well, he didn't fulfill his book. He never actually sent any of the work.
Oh, no shit. Really? That's the worst.
A few months later, he was getting married to an Asian hooker. And yeah, that's why I've started saying, I'm like, yeah, Brad Ashworth used the money to fucking get his fucking Asian hooker over to the States. And then he left us all in the fucking cold.
Wow, no shit.
Well, see, huh? Jabba says nobody nominated Fowler.
That's a grift. That is a grift.
Yeah, right, Jabba said nobody nominated Fowler.
It wasn't just a grift. It was a fuck you fucking to everyone.
I said it, but I'm on the list, Brad, so it really doesn't matter, I guess.
Oh, yeah, Sylvester Stallone. That's right.
Ooh. Sly.
Wait a minute. I thought that Brad Ashworth used the money to get that lap band surgery to become skinny.
He didn't get skinny. Have you seen any pictures of him, Dylan? He didn't get skinny.
Well, I mean, the guy used to be 700 pounds. I mean, just because he's 300 pounds, that doesn't mean he...
fair point. But, yeah, no, I mean, like, it was literally after, like, he stopped putting updates about Handyman. And the next thing you know, like, he was in my Google Hangout saying, oh, I got a wife.
I vaguely remember Handyman.
Like, she was Asian. I'm like, what, are you using our money to buy fucking your Asian hookers?
Wait a minute, so you're telling me you don't even know that she's a hooker and you're calling her an Asian hooker?
She's having sex with Brad Ashley. Of course she's a fucking whore.
All right, I got
look up a picture of Brad Ashworth. The bitch has to be a fucking whore.
So is anybody nominating Matthew Fowler or not?
It's up to the chat, right?
Yeah, well,
if I nominate Matthew Fowler, is he going to get mad at me and start attacking me on Twitter?
I hope so. I hope he does.
I hope so.
Brad, he ain't gonna, like, even if he says anything to you, just say, shut up, boy. Where's your book? Where's Handyman? And that'll shut him up immediately.
All right, there we go.
No love for Fowler.
Well, I nominated you, Matt.
Anyway,
I was on the panel, so I didn't want to like take a spot. You know.
Yeah.
Trying to be fair.
John doesn't care. He's like, fucking nominated.
It seems rather biased.
Old Dirty Fatty did. Look.
Oh, okay. There we go. So we got at least one.
Non-biased person.
Yeah, now Fowler. Well, you know who else did not get the chat would not allow be on it was Zaid Comics.
That's right. Yeah, he lost that poll. Yeah, he lost the poll. Good for him, by the way.
Yeah, Java says the panelists can't nominate.
Yeah, that's why I was saying I didn't want to really say that one.
Okay, so that's the last one, Hypno Ape.
Yeah, right, but so Java's a nominee. Nominees also can't nominate. Damn.
Let's see. We're doing Hypno Ape. All right, hold on. Almost there, guys. I'm going to figure this out. Oh, come on, stupid YouTube. Why is it being weird? Damn it. There we go.
Yeah, don't be weird. Don't be a Brad Ashworth.
Yeah, Jabba's a grifter. He doesn't want his fellow grifters getting fucking nominated.
There you go. There's for the last Sneed. There it is.
He did have a one-page book, by the way.
And he also has a one-page book in my book. So yeah. If you want the one-page book.
Oh, no shit. Really?
Yeah. Jabba's one-page book is in my book.
Nice, nice, nice.
So if you want that, you're going to need to back it.
I did.
Man, this is a hard one to vote on.
Yeah, vote Hypno Ape.
Well, this isn't really anything to brag about, but I'm also like on the front cover of Preston Poulter.
That's right, Garfield. The rules are whatever the chat makes up and then immediately contradicts 5 minutes later. That's pretty
exactly,
much,
yes.
It's just pure madness. There's a message.
Pretty accurate.
Buy my book. 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 Buy my book.
There you go. Buy my book.
So many anti.
I voted for Fowler, things. But much like my vote in California, it means nothing.
Yeah, the gun's kind of overshadowing it.
You're on the panel.
Mr. Ruckus wants Hypno Ape to beat Risey.
I can vote. Who's gonna stop me? Nobody can stop me over the internet.
I won't stop you, stupid bitch.
I can say all kinds of wacky things on the internet. Nobody can do anything.
Oh, man, Ethan Ralph is
like, how dare you? How dare you?
Ethan Ralph is stealing it, but, you know, Hypno Ape is second with 25%.
Yeah, so. We got 20 votes, people. Come on.
Yeah,
people want, come on now. We need more votes here. It's too many choices.
See,
Ethan's really stealing
Hypno
it.
Hypno Ape is, like, totally fucked Hiawatha's brain. He can't stop backing my book.
Hiawatha? And that'll have his back of your book.
Yeah, so Jabba the Cuck says Fowler will forever be in the shadow of the gun.
Oh no.
I know. The unholy trinity, the gun, Diddler Dax, and Pedo.
Gunt life. Gunt life.
It's working. Hypno Ape is working.
In and around.
All right, let's see where we're going at. We're at, wow. Hypno Ape is actually getting, he's at 26 and Ethan Ralph is at 52. Amazing.
Am I the only one that misses Matt Barr?
I miss Matt Barr.
I miss Matt Barr.
Oh, it's the clone Shane Davis. He voted for Hypno Ape as well.
Clone Shane Davis. Hey, what's up, dude?
There you go. Everybody wants Hypno Ape now. Disgusting. They need more Hypno Ape. Oh, I forgot to put my banner on. There we go. All right, let's see where we're at. Where are we at? Oh, man. Hypno 8 is coming up with 31%, guys. We got 26 votes in. Ethan
27 votes. Keep coming in, guys.
Yeah, 41%. Ethan
it's getting Ralph. Close. It's getting close.
It's getting tight. It's getting tight. Hypno 8 might steal it. And Rising might
that animal fucking Vic King. We're really hitting the wire here, guys. I don't have any Taco Bell to eat tonight, so please send me money.
7-Eleven pizza.
Yeah, you, we, Garfield says we get it, Risey. You want to fuck Matt Barr. We get it.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have sexual relations with Matt Barr. We're going to have beautiful babies. Babies.
Ugh.
Yeah.
Ugh.
And then they're going to destroy the world.
And Old Dirty Fatty says, I miss Matt Barr.
I don't think you guys are going to have babies. You're just doing it for the pleasure.
All right, so Ethan Ralph is at 42%. Oh, man. Oh, no. Ethan Ralph is breaking ahead with the lead. He's breaking ahead. He's at 42%.
Oh, shit.
He's shooting ahead. He's at 44 with 34 votes.
He unloosed his belt.
Oh, man. Yeah. Hypno Ape is kind of lagging behind. We'll give it a little bit more time, see if more people want to go. We got 50 glorious people here, 53 glorious people here today. Since all of you beautiful people here, I'm going to scare you away again and remind you to sponsor the CG Pro Grifter Tournament by doing this.
Don't listen to
Hypno Ape.
Buy my book.
That's right. Buy my book. This is like this is the most retarded.
I hate you. It was so much.
This is the worst fucking launch ever, and I love it.
I swear to God,
this is the fucking comic launch that Comic State deserves.
Oh my God.
You know that, Risey? This is the launch everyone deserves. This is the launch you deserve.
This is the launch you deserve, you piece of shit.
I tricked you, Risey. You didn't know I was going to launch a book here. Everybody was tricked.
Jumped on. I would have gone back to bed.
That's right. Vote. Sifty World, vote. Dude, I'm going to do, I swear, I'm going to do that on a loop and upload it to my channel, like a 10-hour loop of that.
Yes.
Oh man. Shit. I'm just thinking about like, oh God. I'm gonna death wish that's what watch that video.
This is an hour loop of that.
Oh man. That is like some Clockwork Orange shit, man.
Right, it'll be the most viewed video on my channel.
Nihilist.
Oh, we already got a 10-minute loop. Fantastic. I'll upload it tomorrow. Ready. 10-minute loop ready. I'd watch it. This is my goal. All right, where's that? Yeah, the gun is like the gravity is for the gun is just so big. We got 37 votes. Ethan Ralph is at 43%, and Hypno Ape has dropped down to 24.
Mm.
Yeah, he has dropped. Oh, Hypno Ape, send it to you. The 10 minutes. Oh, nice. Oh, Risey's phone died. Oh no.
R.I.P.
Risey's dead. D.E.D. Oh, he said he'd be right back. He said he'll be right back.
Okay. Right.
Oh, yeah. All right. So let's see. Let's see where we're at. We're at 37 votes. I guess I'm going to end it there. I guess. I don't know if we're going to get any more people voting. I guess I could leave.
Yeah.
It
I think the polls. Yeah. The polls pretty much Ethan Ralph. Right.
Seems like. Yeah.
Sorry, Matt.
The gun cannot be contained. Matt. I mean, it's the truth. The gun cannot be contained. Like the gun.
It is true. Yeah, that gun is powerful.
It's a powerful gun. So we're gonna go ahead and put the gun in here. Gun.
Sweet.
Suey, the rage pig himself. Rage pig. All right. Yeah, there we go. All right, so now we're maxed out, and I think we're set. I think it's all set. There's nobody to take off. Everybody has a reason to be here. I'm going to go over the list one more time. So we got EVS, Mandy, Anna, Cecil, Yellow Flash, Robert Kincaid, the pedo, Vito, the alleged pedo. Lovely.
Where'd you get those?
Where'd you get those? Yeah, you're right, Mr. Ruckus. He's like, I just love it. It was Gunt versus Hypno Ape and Stallone. What a crazy pull.
That Jeepers Creepers. That's fucking funny, man.
We just finished the seeding of the Sneed.
We just finished. Yeah. Finally. We just seeded. We're fully seeded.
Finally. Three streams to do it. Three streams in one book launch.
We've deposited the seed.
We've
rigged Matthew Fowler. Rigged. Honorable mention to he could be. Don't we have don't they have like backups if people can't can make Matt a backup like a
this election
like a reserve.
Like a reserve. All right, you know what I'm gonna do? So let me finish.
Now Wiggle gotta make a stream where he keeps his legs elevated and knees together for a whole stream so the seating really sits.
Right.
Gotta let it settle in.
So after Vito the alleged pedo, we got Fraga, JDA, Smeller, Raging Golden Eagle, Mint Salad, or whatever, fucking cum salad, Riley, Frog Tony, Dark Grift, Eric July, Katie Did D, Brightwisers, Tug, Malin, Wheelers, myself, your boy Zach, PTP, Kumalot, The Blue Muppet, Leem, Shane, Ripoff Verse, Queen Miki, Sean Sweeney, Mikachu, Jabba, Elasmat, Jesse Milestone, Andrew Tate, Dean Kane, Dick Masterson, Vaughn, Dillard's 40%.
That's the funniest one.
Dillard's 40%. Matt Barr, Roro, Gabe Altahib, Doug Ernst, Nasser, Mark Brooks, Frogo, Matt Jarbo, Actual Fandom, Alex Stein, Doug Tenaple, Captain Finity, Finn, Sheila Aliens, Quarter Pounder, Vicky Verse, Jeremy of Geeks and Garglers, Nick Ricada Rackets, Piper, Cider, Comic Book Hut, Dario, Risey, and finally, but not last but definitely not least, Gunt, the Rage Pig, who beat out Sylvester Stallone and the Hypno Ape, and Matthew Fowler.
And Matthew Fowler.
Matthew Fowler.
You already forgot he was even on the list. God damn.
Big upset at the knot.
You know, where is Dillard's 60%?
The world may never know.
Yeah, rest in peace, Matthew Martin Fowler, or whatever his name was.
Oh, damn. Holy shit.
Almost forgot Marty Fowler. Lol. Damn it. Yeah, Hypno Ape is number one in our hearts. That's true.
That's true.
All right. So this is the spread we're looking at. You know what I'm going to do real quick before we end this? What I'm going to do is I'm going to randomize this. Now, how many times should I randomize it to get the seating? So before I do, you know what, I'm gonna leave it up to the chat. So I'm gonna end this poll. Ethan Ralph got it with 45 votes were in. Ethan Ralph got it by 42%. He is not as hated as Nick Ricada.
Oh wait, hold on. Before we wrap up, did Infinity get the? Is he still number one? He's still number one, right?
No, like, Nick Ricada is. No.
Oh, yeah. What happened? I thought did not put Malin on the list. How did he end up getting on the list?
Because they voted for him.
Yeah.
Okay.
The chat Pulse voted for him. Yeah. Pulse chat wanted him there.
I forgot about Nick beating Affinity, though. You're right. Yeah. Nine out of 10. That was, I think Affinity was high 80s.
All right. So we're going to, let's see what we got here. All right. We're going to do, how many times are we going to randomize it? Let's see. Let's start a poll.
Three times is good. I agree. Three's the magic number.
Mrs. Wiggle Wiggle says 10 times.
That's good too. I'm going with
insatiable.
That.
Times.
At least I beat Stallone. You did beat Stallone. It beat Stallone. How many times?
Ah, shit, Matt. You're killing me.
Most the Sneed. He Sneeded.
And then she's going to do a poll. Should I do a poll or should I not do a poll? Here's a poll. Right.
All right. So let's go with I see 7 is a magic number for a clone of Shane Davis. And let's see what else we got. We got 3. Add opinion or add option, whatever. Let's see here. We could do 40. What about 40, guys?
I mean, that's some good shuffling.
For another 40%. That's a little fucking shuffling. You know what? No. God damn it, that's enough of that.
Oh, we're just getting started, dealer.
Yeah, shit, so this is going to be wild.
If somebody else says 10, then I'll go with that. But let's see. Because I'm not seeing anybody else putting any numbers in. So I'm going to have to go with that.
So my wife actually has a theory as to why everybody in CG, their wives, like Ryzy.
Okay.
And the theory is this.
I want to hear this.
It makes them feel better about their choices in life.
That's right. Onwards to mayhem, pal. That's right. All right. So here's the vote. Let's see where it's going to go. All right. It's at 43%, 33%. Wow. It's all over the place. So we got 7 at 33%. Shut up, Risey. I'm covering the poll. Shut up, Risey. How many times must the Sneed be Sneeded? 31% for 40. 40 is bringing in. Oh, wait. It's back to 7 with 29%, folks. We got 17 votes.
It's really close. Yeah. It's really close.
Oh, man.
Yeah,
back to 40. 40 with 33%, 20 votes. Oh, man. 38. Shut up, Risey.
It's because like
yeah, right. You, yeah, don't make me play it.
It's like you can't
buy my book. 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 Buy my book.
And that is why your wife fucking masturbates to me.
That is not all right. I'm kicking you. That's
no, he pulled it. He pulled a Forrest Gump. He was still talking when the mic was on.
Yeah, Ryzy needs to accept Hypno Ape in his heart. That's right.
Really that's nuking, really he does. Nuked himself on the way out. He knew. All right,
so let's go back to. So we got 23 votes in.
Hiawatha says, "Fuck my wallet."
I just backed again. She's like, ew. I know. Gross. Ew. Like, ew.
Gross.
I think that just confirms your theory, Dillard.
Uh-huh. Not my theory. My wife's theory.
Drew Cruz. Angela Cruz. Like, this is insanity.
Yes, Angela. Welcome.
Yeah, welcome. Oh, shit, welcome, Angela. This is insanity. All right, where are we at? So we're at 40. So we got 25 votes in, 32% for 40. And trailing behind that is 7 at 24%, and followed by tied with number 3 at 24%, and tailing far behind is 10.
Hold on. Kirby asked, "What's his wife's theory?" You want to repeat that again, John?
Does nobody listen to the stream? Holy shit!
He had to do family business. He had to go away.
Nah, she was saying like, yeah, you know, you see all these guys on the internet, and you see people like Ryzy. You know what? I think I'm happy with the choice I made with you. I didn't pick a Ryzy.
Damn. Cuts deep the second time.
That is tough. Yeah. Oof.
Yeah. And then I'm sitting there thinking like, well, what the fuck are you thinking about me? Well,
Now you think, yeah.
Like, why were you sitting around ruminating about your choice with me? What the fuck is that all about?
Hey, we got breaking news here. Look at this. Battle of the Kings, number one, the incredible four-page comic with words but no conversations, is at $291 Australian with five backers. How about
Thank
that?
Thank you, Hiawatha. Thank you.
Man.
Yeah, man. I backed it, by the way.
Yeah, but what is it in rupees?
Oh, yeah. What is it about?
But nobody asked what it was about.
No, it doesn't matter.
Buy my book. 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 Buy my book.
It's so disturbing.
Oh, I just now noticed that there were little, like, hypno lines in his eyes. I didn't see that.
I can tell you.
Shit's gonna haunt me tonight, man.
Exactly, old dirty fatty. That's exactly what I was talking about. He says, so Diller's only a good choice in comparison to Risey? What the fuck?
Yes, that shit is AIDS.
That's gonna haunt you in your dreams, I swear.
Are you gonna be okay, Risey? You're gonna stop.
Are you gonna be okay? Whoa, hold on. How many times are you gonna kick me? I mean, I'm about to call you Sinatra, baby.
Dude, I'm telling you to stop. I'm trying to run a stream here. You're being a spurt.
You're ruining your stream. I'm trying to make your stream great again, baby.
Is that what
your stream is a failure, Wiggle? You should have launched this book on Frog Tony's channel.
Oh yeah.
That's cool. Oh yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
boy.
Yeah. Let's all stick our penises in the fucking pedo fucking shit.
What are you even talking about?
Yeah, can I give this book to my kids?
Yes, you can give it to your kids. Yes.
Right. Yeah, there's no dog fantasies. No.
I mean, I'm looking at the pictures. Okay. There's like disgusting, dirty mattresses. There's ball sack people on here.
That is not a ball sack person. That is a whale.
As like an option anyway.
That is
To me, that this says that maybe she did think about it. She wanted a little bit of rice.
Buy my book. 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 Buy my book.
You should buy the book, Risey.
No, honestly, I'm really like, hold on. I want to be like serious for a second. I'm offended by that statement by your wife, John, because the fact is I'm not the person that I play online.
Who's John?
When I'm actually normal, I'm normal. I don't do this shit 24/7. Who's so John? when anyone thinks that, like, oh yeah, this is Risey 100% all the time, go. No, I'm just an asshole, man.
He's talking
you
about
don't get to fucking like shit on me like that. Now fuck your wife.
Who's John?
I think he's talking about me.
Oh,
Dillard.
Yeah, my first name is John.
I didn't know that.
We all call him Dillard. Yeah,
everyone calls you Dillard, and he's.
I'm Stanley. Usually, John. Yeah,
Rosie talks to him on a first name basis.
I'm Stanley.
Well,
Well, don't do that.
Yeah, don't ever do that.
Lick my dick. How about that, Daddy?
Yeah, I'm not gonna stand for that.
Yeah,
goodbye.
You guys, shut up.
Oh no, right? Dillard's gone.
You chased Dillard away.
Oh no!
Did I?
Yeah,
it's probably because his wife was like angry that he brought up the fact that like he's an inferior man compared to Risey.
Buy my book. 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 Buy my book.
Why you gotta talk about people's wives, man?
Yeah, man. Dillard, yeah.
Why?
I don't want Dillard to leave.
Wives in around me. I mean, I didn't bring up his wife. Like, his wife said that she was thinking about me and how I'm a deadbeat. So, of course I'm going to read. Like, I'm gonna respond to that.
You have to defend your honor.
John. And I love John and I love his wife. As much as I can love people that I've never fucking met.
Which is zero.
Yeah, exactly.
There you go.
Zero. All right.
It's fucking nothing.
Garfield says that Lehman Rising are definitely related.
Like, whether you live in the States or not, you don't care about one another. You're not going to visit each other. Like, let's not fucking sugarcoat bullshit here. The fact is that everyone's a nasty motherfucker.
Rouse, you're just mad you live on the island.
It's all about, like, outrageous slander.
Another person's fucking throne. Rouse can redeem by buying the book. Fuck you. I'm not buying any fucking book.
Yeah, just buy it.
Buy my book. 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 Buy my book.
That's all you gotta do, Rizey.
Prefer to buy over a comic book is a razor blade, so I don't have to hear this shit ever again.
We're gaining viewers, by the way.
Outrageous!
Outrageous! It's a hypnoid,
yes,
man.
He's back. Thank God.
Like, we're not losing viewers. We're gaining. It's clearly working.
Yeah. You gotta like buy the book. Support the CG Pro Grifter by buying my book.
Yeah.
So what is what does the book have to get to in order for us to get to the second bracket?
What? $1 million.
$1 million.
That's fair.
I
won my $1 million.
Wiggle's gonna like go on his sabbatical before we fucking get to the next bracket.
Well, here's the thing. The 40 has won with 34 votes. 35%, so we're going to shuffle it 40 times. We're going to count it together, guys.
Yes.
So now we already know that none of us can read properly. So let's find out if we can count.
Oh, no.
All right, chat.
Wait.
I'm going to try to count while Risey's talking. Challenge accepted.
Are you going to do one Mississippi or one alligator?
Mississippi. I'm a Mississippi kind of guy.
So Me too.
Yeah. One Mississippi, two Mississippi,
kick your ass.
Three Mississippi, four Mississippi, five Mississippi, six Mississippi, seven Mississippi.
Fuck you, Mississippi. Why the fuck nine so Mississippi.
10 Mississippi, 11 Mississippi, 12 Mississippi, 13 Mississippi, 14 Mississippi, 15 Mississippi, 15 Mississippi. Did I already do that?
Oh, you fucked it up!
I'm gonna end up fucking.
Start over. Just start over.
All right, we're gonna start over.
And this time, do it correctly. You're supposed to say Mississippi before you say the number.
I say it after.
No, you're fucked. You're all fucked up.
No, I do it.
That's it. You know, you're fucked.
That's
how you do.
That's why you can't count past 16.
Now I'm getting married to John Sisters. And I met John Sisters.
I gotta start over. All right, we're gonna start over. Shut up.
Do alligators this time.
Yeah, I say it after. You say everybody says it after. Who says you don't say Mississippi one, Mississippi?
Yeah.
What kind of crazy Spurg are you?
I don't do that either. Yeah, I go one Mississippi, two Mississippi. Yeah,
that's because you're some cheating motherfucker. Because normally when you say this, you say this. You say this when you're about to, you know, hike the football. So if you just start off with one Mississippi, two Mississippi, no, you've instantly lost 1 second.
So the number is what you're going on, not the Mississippi.
Hold on. Dark Rift has a question. What book? He wants to know about what book. Battle of the Kings. Buy it now.
Buy my book.
Buy my book.
This shit's right. Evil. This is getting evil.
How am I meant to promote when you
this is the campaign you deserve.
My campaign is
going
to be about like how like the CG wives want to have sex with Rosie Lee.
What are you talking about?
All right, what's your page rate?
27 cents.
turn that cents into a percentage, and we're talking.
All right, what is this book about? Angela Curry. It is a 4-page book with over 6 artists working on it. There's a bunch of people working on it. I think it's close to a dozen at this point. and it has a bunch of short stories. It has no words and dialogue. There might be words, some words. I don't know. It's a crazy shit show. And there's no writing either. It has good arts, and you can hand it to your kid. And it's not a ball sack. It's Sacules the whale, Dillard.
Clearly.
I posted the link. Everybody.
So it's a ball sack whale?
No.
That's no.
No. No. It's a whale. It's a space whale.
It's a whale that wears scrotum skin?
Yeah, he has words. But that's Jabba's one-page book is in there. But that has words.
Dillard, have you not seen a hairy whale before? Come on now.
Well, yeah,
come
how on does now that be?
Like, oh, I guess I'm a fucking country bumpkin. I never seen a hairy whale.
No, honestly, you're like, wait, you got Dillard doing the page or anything? I mean, because this guy's like this.
All right,
like,
so I'm going to count to 40 while you guys are talking.
I always get right called like a simp for Dillard, but like Dillard is the fucking, like, the best fucking artist in this community.
8 Mississippi, 9 Mississippi, 10 Mississippi, 11 Mississippi, 12 Mississippi, 13 Mississippi, 14 Mississippi, 15 Mississippi, 16 Mississippi, 17 Mississippi, 18 Mississippi, 19 Mississippi, 20 Mississippi, halfway there, 21 Mississippi, 22 Mississippi, 23 Mississippi, 24 Mississippi, 25 Mississippi, 26 Mississippi, 27 Mississippi, 28.
After 27 is 28.
29 Mississippi, 30 Mississippi. 31 Mississippi.
Unbelievable.
32 Mississippi. 33
Mississippi. Hey, he fucking missed 16 twice.
Shut up. You made me fuck up. I'm going to have to do it all over again. Fuck me,
no,
Dillard.
God damn it.
Fuck me up. I'm going to have to do it all over again. I miscounted. I missed 16. It's all your fault, Dillard.
No, I'm blaming Dillard. Start it again. Start it again. I mean, I love hearing you like talk about these dumbass names.
You voted for 40.
We fucked up, folks. Mistakes were made.
Who voted? But you guys did. The chat did. What the
yeah,
fuck?
The chat voted for that.
Yeah, what the fuck, Angela?
I said 3 or 10. Who was 40?
I wasn't a Marine, though. I was too stupid to be a Marine.
Fucking immigrants. Like, we got fucking 500,000 fucking people that showed up to Australia fucking last year. And they're like, what's wrong with your country? You. You
all right,
what's wrong
here
with
we go.
Country,
here we go.
All right,
so
fuck.
1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi, 3 Mississippi, 4
Christ,
Mississippi, 5 Mississippi, 6
we're never going to make it.
7 Mississippi, 8 Mississippi, 9 Mississippi, 10 Mississippi, 11 Mississippi,
I swear to God, if you said 12
Mississippi,
13
Mississippi, 14 Mississippi, 15 Mississippi, 16 Mississippi, 17 Mississippi, 18 Mississippi,
19
Mississippi,
and they were asking where was 21
Mississippi, 22 Mississippi, 23 Mississippi, 24 Mississippi, 25 Mississippi, 26 Mississippi, 27 Mississippi. I fucked it up again.
Yeah, good. I already lost interest.
Wiggle, would you like somebody else to count for you?
No, I'm gonna do this, but without the Mississippi. I'm not gonna do it with the Mississippi. I think the Mississippis are fucking it up.
Yeah, fuck you, Mississippi.
I'm gonna just count to 40 without Mississippi.
Fuck Mississippi. Who needs fucking Mississippi?
Fuck you, Mississippi.
I am Miss 19.
You have to call in some sort of a pinch hitter for a Wiggle here for his mathematics.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40.
Oh, you logged
my volume, you little fucking pisser. Dude, the Mississippi shit just fucks me up. Anyway, so now we go. Now we know.
A lot of syllables.
Yeah, a lot of things going on. All right, so let's see who the matchups are, so then we'll know what to look forward to.
Fuck
on the
your matchups. You lowered my volume, you fucking cunt.
I had to. You were blasting out the speakers.
You are loud.
You're still loud.
All right, here we go.
Yeah,
here
we go. This is
where we're at, guys. Hold on. These are the official brackets. I'm going to save it and everything. This is official. So we got... The first matchup is Gabe and Sean Sweeney. And they got Matt Jarbo and JDA.
Ooh.
Comic Book Hut versus myself.
Damn.
You got Finn.
That's a good matchup. That's a good matchup.
Yeah, you got Finn versus Doug Ernst.
That's not a good matchup. Fucking, you kill it.
It's the first bracket.
That's it, yeah. The easy ones you got to get out of
the
way.
Come on.
Yeah,
and you got Gunt. You got the Rage Pig right there versus Cider. Well, Cider's screwed.
Well, I wanted to versus Cider.
You don't get to pick.
That's what we just did. We randomized it.
It's random, bro. We don't. You don't get to pick. Damn.
Oh, shit.
All right. Captain Finity versus Roro. Mikachu versus Vito. Shut up, Risey.
That's a good matchup. Finity versus Roro. That's a highlight. You might need to highlight that matchup.
Roro. You got Mika Sleeveless versus Vito the Alleged Pedo. Mika's screwed. Then you got Jeremy. Got Jeremy of Geeks and Gargoyles versus Dick Masterson. You got Alex Stein versus Mandy.
I'm gonna laugh every time you say Geeks and Gargoyles.
Yes. You got Alex Stein versus Mandy. Actual Fandom versus Piper. Frog Tony versus your boy Zach.
Alex versus Mandy. Whoa.
Yeah, Alex versus Mandy.
That's another good one.
I still, unpopular opinion, I think that Piper's more fucking attractive than Mandy ever will be.
I don't even know what to say to that. Can I have neither? I just pick neither. Anyway.
Well, honestly, gunshot to the head. A gunshot to the head is better.
No, it's elimination. It's elimination. We're going over the rounds, Risey. You don't get to pick them. It's random, damn it. My God. All right.
I was just talking
Frog
about
Tony,
like whether
Tony
I would ask
your boy Zach. You got Frog Tony versus your boy Zach. Ripoff Verse versus Vicky Verse.
Oh,
wow.
What are the odds of that?
That is quite
well. I know that there's definitely like Vicky's gonna win because I'm gonna shoot Eric in the fucking back of the head.
In Minecraft.
You realize
not JFK style. JFK style. You know, it's not real.
Never mind. Right.
I gotcha. There you go.
All right. Yeah. Let's move on because this is where we're at. This is the big cheese here, guys. So we got where was that?
Zoomed in.
Yeah. So we got Ripoff versus Vicky Verse, Andrew Tate versus PTP, Robert Kincaid the Pedo versus Yellow Flash.
Oh God! Some of these matchups. Boy. Fuck.
And we got Tug versus Riley. Mm. Wow. Hmm. And we got Blue Muppet versus Liam.
Yes, right, that's almost appropriate. That's like appropriate, I think.
Dude, Doug to Naples versus
I didn't even know who the Blue Muppet
is. Wow.
Look at that. Doug to Naples.
Who the fuck is the Blue Muppet?
It's George.
George?
George
gets his way. Liam gets the fucking fire. George, not me. It's bullshit.
Dude, this is incredible.
Yeah, you can't plan it sometimes.
No.
Oh, no. Fucking George's face off.
Then you got Vaughn versus Kumalot. Oh, Elasmat versus Shane.
Mm.
You got Nasser versus Raging Golden Eagle.
Wow, Doug Tenable versus EVS.
Yeah, damn. I know.
Damn. That's a big EVS. One right there. Yeah.
Right there, right off the bat.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, Dario versus Rackets. Whoa! Whoa! Yes! Jabba versus Risey!
Yes!
Yes!
Wait, what?
Jabba versus Risey!
Jabba versus no, I'm not Jabba! I don't want to fight Jabba! Fuck off! That's bullshit!
Brother versus brother, yes!
Let's fucking go!
Yes!
I don't want to fucking do that! No! It's going to be one of those fucking... See? It's going to be like a Kevin Nash, Jeff Jarrett match. I'm like, you know what? You can win, Jabba.
We had to do 40. This is what happens when we do 40. You know, we...
40 plus.
This is what we get. This is what we deserve.
That's 64.
Yeah, this is what you deserve. So we got Jabba versus fucking Risey. Sheila Aliens versus Smiller. Dude, Jesse Milestone versus Anna.
Thank you, God.
Yes. That is the main event. That is the motherfucking main event. Jelly Master. Boom, yeah, man. I'm fucking buy the tickets to that shit.
I'm going to church Sunday. This is unbelievable. Wild,
dude, this is mental. So
fucking church. Church can't save me here, baby.
Dude, this is going so good so far.
God confirmed, folks. Holy shit.
Wow. Matt Barber.
Oh, no. Holy shit.
Yes. Yes, Matt Barber. Matt Barber.
Wow.
Yes. That's like fucking, that's fate. That's fate. That's like the gods. Like fucking speaking to us.
God confirmed. Holy shit.
Yes.
Rick, a ninja did.
I wish Matt was here right now. I really wish Matt was here for this.
It's not over. We're still going through it. Who's Cecil going up against? Dark Griff.
Oh.
Best matchups ever. Dude, some of these round ones, man.
Oh, dude, we got Mint versus Gordon
Crowder. Damn! The heavy hitters are down low. Holy shit. Yeah.
Oh, who's going? Frag is going against the Wheelers.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man. No,
yeah. Matt Barber's going to fuck Katie Dick.
Oh, no.
Matt Barber's going to
God damn it. Yes.
Oh, I should have brought my water down here.
Oh, man.
Oh, God.
This couldn't have came out any better. I think we're doing pretty good here.
Dude, this is amazing. The random and me not being able to count right was really helping out a lot.
Hitting the jackpot.
Oh, my God. More. All right, so we got some idiot in the back. Hold on. I gotta play an intro for him. George is back.
What the hell, Will?
Yeah, you're going to hell.
Ryan's got pissed. I'll be right back.
I want to go up against JDA. I asked a special.
Now you're going against Liam.
honestly, the only good thing that can happen to George Peter Gass is that, like, when he stands in front of a fucking boss and kills himself.
I want JDA. I want you to put your fingers on the scale and fix
you don't get what
wiggle.
You want, George.
God's not on your side, George.
Yeah, I didn't get what I want, George, fix you dumb wiggle. Fucking heck. Honestly, Wiggle, can you change? Can you change the setup so that I'm at the bottom?
No.
To make him feel uncomfortable.
Heart, Wiggle. You break my heart, man.
There will be no changes.
There's no changing it.
Yeah.
This is it.
It's fixed.
Yeah,
except your face.
I want to be at the bottom so that George doesn't happen.
Yeah, I'm just sitting here going like, okay, all right. I'm waiting for the JDA game, man.
Dean Kane is going against Frogo.
Yes. Go Superman.
Oh, we got Queen Miki versus the Brightwisers.
All right. What do I need to prepare for my fight with Liam?
Hang on, we're still going over this, George.
I don't know. I mean, George, have you produced your book yet? Have you produced your book yet? I mean, I'm finding it very weird that, like, a lot of people, like, they talk about late books and shit.
Yeah,
your shit isn't out.
You don't.
Why's your shit not out?
Yeah, my shit is out. Right?
Why is it not out? Like, your $100 tier fucking books, why are they not out?
You're not a customer, are you?
Chef's not got his fucking 3D fucking shit
Chef's
book
not a
yet.
Customer. Chef's not a customer.
Oh, isn't he? Oh, is that a lie, or is it because you blocked him?
No, I haven't blocked the shop.
No, I think you blocked him because the fact is that what you do is that you manipulate this fucking community and you manipulate it against people. And like you keep fucking.
You guys gotta get a room.
Right.
You guys, You guys didn't get a room?
Oh, my gosh. Thank you.
No, I fucking I hate this fucking guy. I hate this guy. I fucking hate this guy. From the bottom of my fucking goddamn stomach. I literally, I fucking want you, fucking George Peter Gasses. I fucking hate you so fucking much that, like, literally, if you and your family die tomorrow, I'm going to fucking, like, open up a fucking bottle of Jack Daniels and I'm...
Buy my book.
By the way,
be careful how much you fucking box with me too, bro. Because the next person that's on my fucking list is Denali. That's your friend.
All right. Enough of that. Killing the vibe, man. Okay. Enough of that. You guys can go do that on your own.
So screen. Queen Mickey and the Bright Weisters.
I want to get on with this. I don't got time. All right. George left. So.
Ah, George.
Yeah, George is gone. All right. Let's move on. So we got Queen Mickey and Bright Weisters. Mark Brooks and Eric July.
Wow.
Okay. Oh, we got Dillard's 40%. Oh no, it's gonna go. Malin.
Oh, that's a fucking that's gonna be.
That's the final one, guys.
That's gonna be something. Yeah, that's a way to wrap up that first round. Yeah,
there we go.
Eric July, Mark Brooks. That's another.
Yeah. So we got. Let's go over it again. Where did Yellow Flash? Who's Yellow Flash going off against? Let me see. Let's see here. Let me scroll. He was up near the top, I think. Oh, he's going against Robert Kincaid, the pedo.
Oh, shit.
So there we go.
Oh, boy.
Good luck with that one. Once is ready, you can click start tournament and set your bracket and begin reporting scores.
Oh, my God. Look at this fucking Hargrave typing in the chat like a little bitch. This is why I don't stream anymore. Fuck off, Hargrave. You don't stream anymore because I didn't do the fucking troll show anymore. You fucking dumb little crybaby.
No, come on. Come on, guys.
I'm fucking tired of fucking pretending to give a shit. Look, I've given Hargrave enough time to get over his fucking, like, prima donna fucking crap. No, I'm done. The fact is that you want to jerk off to fucking George and fucking all this shit. Dude, good. Don't stream anymore. Don't come back, Hargrave, because guess what? Honestly, if anyone watched the fucking troll show, it was me and Shep that ran that fucking shit. You just sat there and fucking read fucking chats 15 minutes late.
All right, so Vito is going against Mika. Mikachu.
I think
got Jay Dollar in the back. Got Jay Dollar in the back. Hold on. Let me
help us.
Oh my God! Yeah. Another fucking deadbeat loser. Yeah. Fucking hell.
Yeah, I'm gonna start kicking motherfuckers. You're going way off track. This isn't blood sports. We're trying to do a fucking sneeding.
Yeah, we're totally.
This is your last warning, Risey.
You're kicking me, man. You're more welcome to kick me, man. I've got this beautiful button where I can make my own fucking stream.
Yeah, well, you know, it's just the chat is getting restless. They want the sneeding.
We just
want
to wrap
sneeding.
This up. Yeah,
they
want to
wrap this up.
There's times for that.
But, all right, well, yeah. I'll mute, and then I'll go jerk off to waiting for George and Bull.
Yeah. There you go. You know. Oh wait, I guess I should. You know what? Since everything else is a poll, let me make this a poll. Kick Risey, yes or no?
No. I'm gonna say no. But
oh, then there you go. Me. I would vote no too, but. Yeah. I can't vote.
Yeah, kick me, you fucking dumb fucking peasants. I don't give a fucking shit. You know how much fucking shit I'm fucking selling on here? I'm not a personality. I'm not fucking Jay Dollar having sex with his fucking sister. I'm fucking Rusty Lee, bitch.
Jay Dollar's just like, what?
He hasn't even said hi yet. He hasn't even said a word yet.
That's 50-50, guys. Look at that. Oh, man. See, Noah's winning. Hell no.
Chet loves you, Rosie.
See? Now, I guarantee if that poll is for George, if that poll is for George, the chat would be asking me to ban George.
Permanent ban. Yeah.
You know, it'd be a permanent ban.
Yeah, well, George, fuck George.
Yeah.
Fuck George.
Oh, Dillard's back.
Oh, hey.
Dillard's back.
So now we're back to bullying J-Dollar?
He hasn't said hi yet, by the way.
Did you see where you are on the list, Dillard? Oh, sorry, you're 40%.
Mm-hmm. Against
Malin. It's not me. It's my 40%. Yeah, sorry. Yeah,
you're 40% against Malin.
If it was me, I would just declare, you know, the loss and walk away. But it's not me. It's my 40%.
Yeah, you think? I don't know. You're 40%. I think your 40% is going to beat Malin. I really
that's it because Malin was barely on the list because he's not.
Yeah, he barely. He got in. I think the voting was at like 53% because I picked the vote. It was really close.
Yeah,
really close. Just like kicking Risey is at.
It is close.
It's 50-50.
Literally 50-50.
50-50.
Fuck you fucking peasants in the chat.
I voted no, man. I'm helping you, right?
I don't need your help. I don't care about any of you people. You don't mean a fucking ninja dick to me, baby.
I'm just so happy that...
Call me fucking goddamn Rosie Rhodes because none of you are nothing to me.
So Captain Bitbo in the chat says that a poo-poo is greater than rising.
Yeah, Captain Bipto is also another fucking little peasant that like hangs around Finn's chat and like shit talks me. So Bipto, you don't count.
Yeah.
When Finn comes back, you might count, but till that day, you're just a little fuckboy in the fucking chat.
Bless your heart, Risey, says Perth
Comics. Hold on, no, come on here, Bipboy, come on, talk. Oh, wait. Do you sound like a fucking inbred loser like the majority of people on the internet? That's why you can't get on the ring and in the fucking octagon with Rosie Lee, baby. Because
how's your father says loser. Rosie is the heart of CG.
That's right.
Yeah, I am. I am what fucking CG truly is.
As long as he's not the liver of CG.
Yeah, no, we're all dead.
I'm not your liver. I'm not your fucking handler. Take my dick.
So, Garfield's Bizarre Adventure says, fucking peasants, Risey makes Liam look like an upstanding citizen.
Damn. Good. I mean, because the funny thing is Liam, like, he tries to pretend that he cares about you people. Me, I don't. You're just fucking NPCs in my eyes.
Risey does not non-playable
characters, you uneducated fucking losers that are fucking buying books that never come out. So that's why you're a fucking NPC, yo.
Buy my book. Thanks for reminding me.
Yeah, honestly, you buy Wiggle's book, you stupid fucking uneducated fucking losers.
Yes!
Be a retard. Buy my book.
Yeah. Be a fucking retard. Honestly, you already brought fucking blood, honey. You might as well buy fucking whatever the Wiggle's gonna fucking do. Bipto, you're so cool, man. You're a real fucking champion in the chat, right?
Oh my god, Captain Bispo is claiming that a poo-poo and a caca and a boom-boom is greater than Risey.
No personality. You're a fucking NPC, Bipto.
Shit. The link is pinned at the top.
Bipto, you're more than welcome to come on if you're not an NPC. Sorry. Other than a China bot or a Russian bot.
Solid sales.
Get the fuck out of my arena, Bipto.
39 votes, Risey, and they've swayed to yes with 54%.
Oh, no.
Kick me?
No.
Oh my God, you got kicked.
Almost. Yeah, it's coming. You got 30.
You can't kick, right? No, Risey never pretended to care about any of us. He just deeply does care about us in his heart.
He's just talking shit. Yeah, I mean, I think it's a solid. I think it's a solid pitch design. Yeah, buy my book, retards.
Honestly, I think the only good thing that was the cover of the same thing is if Hypno and fucking Anna die.
Come on.
Well, I mean, we're all gonna die.
Yeah.
Well, if I'm gonna get kicked off the fucking stream, I'm gonna fucking say some real horrendous shit before I leave.
All right.
I mean, everybody dies. Not everybody really lives.
I mean, honestly, like at the end of the day, I didn't know what happened to Anna's sister. But the fact is that, like, I did find out, like, through fucking certain people that she was sex trafficking herself.
Oh, my.
Yeah. Wow. Yeah. Wow. And then you know,
can't just sex traffic yourself.
Well,
that doesn't make any sense.
It didn't work out too well for Anna's sister. And now she just fucking, you know, trapping her leg for the wrong curve.
Buy my book. Right, well, Wiggle, you used to be a gigolo. Do you consider that sex trafficking yourself?
Yep, the kick wins, 39 votes, 54%, and in the poll. You have any last
words? What, I get kicked?
Yeah, you're getting kicked. Fuck you, niggas.
You're all fucking faggots.
Hard R.
Buy my book.
Yeah. This shit's gonna haunt.
I'm telling you, this ape is not a bad idea. It gives me time to like clear my throat. You know it.
Yeah. You're liking the ape? The ape's kind of growing on you, isn't it?
It's like giving us little, tiny little mini recesses, like little
it's
breaks.
Looking into my soul. It looks just into wait. My soul.
The 10-hour clip is coming, folks.
It's coming. It's coming, man.
Thank God.
Garfield's Bizarre Adventures. Oof, Vito is more personable. Peace at last. Ricey, who? My mind. Oh, Captain Biptus says, the Buku Kaka wins. Well, let's see. Hargrave's incoming raid stream from Ninja about Wiggle. Don't say I didn't warn you. I don't, whatever, dude.
It's the internet. Don't matter.
We're just fucking, we're just busting
the chat. The chat spoke, man. I didn't kick him. The chat kicked him. You know, where'd the Aussie guy go? The chat spoke, man. They just weren't having it anymore. So, what's going on, Jay Dollar?
What's happening? Nothing was going on.
He finally got to say hi.
My goodness.
Lord Nemesis says, I didn't hear any hard R. Risey is innocent.
Yeah, I just heard him address Chris Stanley. That's all I heard.
Yeah, man. I'm the expert. I should know.
Yeah. I love Risey. He's something else.
Never change, Risey. God bless you.
Yeah, never change, Risey. All right, so there we go. We got the brackets needed and seated. We finished.
KSS. He missed it. I think he missed.
You missed it.
Could go over it again. We could go over the recap one more time.
Yeah, let me get a commercial break real quick so you can see our sponsor. Because we have a sponsor, KSS, and it's Battle of the Kings number one. And here's the trailer.
Yes,
it's live on Indiegogo right now. You can buy it. You can back it. You can back it, not buy it. You can back it. But buy it.
Buy my book. 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 Buy my book.
And Get Jabba's one-page comic inside of it that has words. Mine has words, but no dialogue. Four-page book. The best money you could ever spend in Comicscape. Buy it, retards.
Yeah, back it. Yeah. Fuck. You're here. Back it. Yeah, right? Fuck.
The Battle of the Kings.
Yes.
Buy it now. There you go. So, yeah, we shuffled it up. Let me, I'm going to read the matchups again. Yeah, it's the best trailer so far. That's right. What more do you need? It's Hypno Ape. All right, so I'm going to go over the brackets for Kiss since he just got here. And I'm going to end the stream. because it's getting late and I'm tired. So, all right, let's go over this again. All the way to the top. So we got Sweeney versus Gabe Al-Tahib, Matt Jarbo versus JDA, Comic Book Hut versus me, Finn. I'm going against the Hut right off the bat.
These are good matchups, dude. These are good matchups.
Yeah. So I shuffled. This was random. Nobody picked this, by the way.
40 times.
Yeah, three times, 40 times. It might have got shuffled close to 100. I don't know.
It was pretty close. Yeah, yeah. But
yeah, maybe.
No, I counted. Like, it was 76 times in total.
It was 76 times in total.
Gotta be fair.
Gotta be fair. He counted it. All right. So we got myself versus Comic Book Hut, Finn versus Doug Ernst. You got the Rage Pig, Ethan Ralph versus Cider, Captain Finity versus Roro.
That's a good one.
Yeah, Mikachu versus Vito the alleged pedo. Get Jeremy of Geeks and Garglers versus Dick Masterson.
Geeks and Garglers.
Gobble that up.
Yeah, gobble that. He's gonna gobble up Gigi the cow over there. And you got Alex Stein versus Mandy. You got Actual Fandom versus Piper. Frog Tony versus your boy Zach.
Good
Rip Off Verse versus Vicky Verse.
Battle of the Verses. Yes. The Verses.
Andrew Tate versus PTP. Robert Kincaid, the pedo, versus Yellow Flash. And Tug versus Riley. The Blue Muppet versus Liam.
And then that's perfect. Yeah.
Yeah. Doug to Naple versus EVS.
That's a good one. That's like old school, fucking like gritty, fucking deep lore hate right there. Right.
And then you got Bond versus Kumalot. So that means like whoever wins this, it could be EVS versus Kumalot.
Oh, that'd be a great dude. That's what I mean. This is gonna be so fun. Like each round, we're gonna get the new matchups.
It's gonna be great. So then we got Elasnet versus Shane. Nasser versus Raging Golden Eagle, Dario versus Rackets, Snickercated, if you don't know.
We got Dario Java versus Rackets.
And then Java versus Ryzy.
That might be the best fucking
I think that is the best one right that there. Java versus Ryzy. Yeah, this was randomized.
You couldn't plan it any better.
You could not plan it. This is such a good God himself has chosen this list.
God confirmed, folks.
God confirmed it.
Java versus Ryzy.
Is Ryzy streaming already? Is Ryzy already streaming?
No way.
It's fine. All right. Sheila Aliens versus Smiller. Jesse Milestone versus Anna.
That's it. God that's confirmed right
one.
There.
That's a and good one.
And then Matt Barr versus Katie did.
Exactly.
Just that's right. Another good one. There's just so many good matchups.
Yes. Me magic.
So good magic. Such good matchups. All right. Cecil versus Dark Grift. That's right. That's who you're going against, Dark Grift.
Yeah.
That's who you're going against, Cecil.
Cash Grab versus Dark Grift.
I'm not EFAP and Ryzy. I'm finishing this up and ending the damn stream. All right. Let's see. Mint versus Quarter Pounder. Fraga versus the Wheelers. Dean Kane is going against Frogo. Queen Miki versus the Brightwisers. Mark Brooks versus Eric July.
Ooh.
And Dillard's 40% is trying to take out Malin.
Dang.
Tough one. Yeah, that's a tough one.
Wait. Ooh,
yeah, we could have a Dark Grift versus. Holy shit, you're right. Matt Barr versus Dark Grift.
And below that. And below that, Eric July could be going against Dillard's 40%.
That's right.
God, there's so many good matchups. Oh, yes.
Wild, man. This is going to be so fun.
Oh, dude. Yeah, Dark Grift versus Matt Barr. Oh, my God. Oh, this would be good. Or Matt Barr could take out Cecil. Man, who do you think is Katie D? Is she going to unleash the hounds on Matt Barr? Oh, man.
God, and then
Jesse Milestone with Anna, though. Man, yes. I don't know. Jesse Milestone, she's a fan favorite. Man goes late and homosexual. Dude, we got it. We've sneeded the Sneed. And we've randomized it into oblivion.
Yes.
And God has spoken. And the matchups are incredible.
So he reached down and gave us this matchup.
And Mango is in fact homosexual. Mm. So yeah, Matt Barr will fight his way to the top. He will fight his way up.
That's right.
He's gonna win. He's gonna defeat
He's not a quitter.
No, I think he's gonna take out Katie to D.
I hope so.
Yeah,
what is the battle?
Well, you know,
just what's odd, that? Random odd generator, and it picks the winner. What is this?
No,
we vote. Vote. Yeah, I
the
think
last
it's more.
Three streams.
Yeah.
I've been just seeding it. We've been putting all the names.
Three streams to do.
I swear to God, no one's paid attention at all. This is insane,
dude. Most people at Comicsgate have like an attention span of a gnat.
That is fair.
I can't even argue me. I'm not wrong.
That's fair.
I include myself.
Perth's right. Don't underestimate the troll vote.
Yeah, don't underestimate troll vote. That's right. Do not underestimate. Yeah, we could have had Hitno 8 versus Cider, but we don't.
But to answer Jay Dalla's question, I think what we're doing here is we're voting who we think are the biggest grifters, right? Yes. That was the original premise.
It's the CG Pro Grifter Tournament, and it's the year of the Red Rocket.
Yes.
The year of the Red Rocket. That's right. They win the Red Rocket Trophy.
Yeah, you win the Red Rocket Trophy, and it gets mailed to your house.
I think
I'm buying a trophy, and it'll get mailed to the winner.
She could win. That's the thing. It's like, as much as I'd like to see Matt win, I think Katie, like, should win.
Katie hears about the prize. She could...
Dude, yes, mint salad is on the list, and I kept answering.
Mint salad is on the list.
Yes, she's on.
I keep asking every single time, and how come Yana Fu is grifty as isn't on that list?
Nobody nominated him.
That's true.
That's not true.
It is. It's true. Nobody nominated him because nobody gave a shit about Yana Fu.
There you go.
Hell, Yana Fu.
Nobody gave a shit about Yana Fu. He didn't get nominated because nobody gave a shit about him.
But they did care about your 40% dealer. So.
Shit. That's
There's a lot of fucking people on Twitter that care about that 40%, I'll tell you.
Chris Chan was never on the list. The chat voted against putting him on the list. Thank God.
Thank God. Dodged
Cuffles was removed because that was lame and it was just a stupid meme. So Cuffles got removed and people that are more important got
We made some good substitutions, I think.
Oh, WR Winner says we forgot Yana Fui. Let's start over. Do it all from the beginning.
Come on in here, Dark Griff. Let's go.
Oh my gosh. All right. Well, there you go. There's the seeding of the Sneeds. And with that, because it's rigged. It's all rigged. Completely rigged. So yeah, who are you going to go up against in the next round? Let's find out, Jabba. Let's look up so you know who to train. Oh, you could go against Rackets or Dario.
Oh, Dario would be good.
And then, after that, it could be you. It could be, because Sheila Aliens, Smiller, Jesse Milestone, Anna. So it could be a Jabba versus Jesse Milestone. Or it could be a Jabba versus Anna.
You got a pretty good path, Jabba. That's not a bad path. You could win, man. I think you got a good shot.
I don't know. He's got Nick Ricada in there, man. I don't
think Rackets. Yeah, that's the big.
Yeah, he's got Rackets in there, man.
Yeah, he was very well picked when his name got brought up today.
Yeah, God rigged.
Haas voted. God what a rigger.
Yeah, Yana Fui is the secret boss at the end.
Dude, I can't believe Jabba and Ryzy are back. Fucking facing that is like, I can't believe that. You couldn't plan that, you know.
Well, all right. Well, it's been fun. It is. Yeah, I think Rackets will cream you. No. I think that's gonna happen. All right. Well, until next time, folks. I'll be. I'm probably gonna. We're gonna start this. The voting and the grifting and the actual race is gonna start Friday. Friday, it's starting. It's beginning. And we're going to really kick this puppy off. And your votes absolutely count on who goes into the next bracket and who wins the trophy. Because we're done seeding. No more seeding. It's over. It's fucking done.
We've sown our seed.
Yeah, we've sown our seed. The bracket is set and saved. See, I got it saved. Making sure it's saved. It's not going anywhere. And, definitely
that extra $5 is worth it, too. I think that, Yeah, the expansion. I think this tournament, you know, I think it's worth it.
$5 well spent. Friday at what time? Probably, I'm probably going to be like 9:30, 10 o'clock. My usual time when I come on.
That's cool. Yeah.
Yeah. No coping and seeding. It's done. It's over. It's done. It's done. But there will still be more sneeding. There'll always be sneeding. All right. With that being said, buy my book.
Buy my book. Buy my book. Buy my book. Buy my book. Buy my book. Buy my book. Buy my book.
And good night, everybody. And hail the chat. And I love you all. And you guys have a fantastic night. And I will see you all very soon.
Goodbye.